to speak English, it's going to be a mixture of different languages. The reason why I am going to speak Igbo, speak English, speak different kind of languages is because I want everything that I'm going to say on this platform today to go down to the grassroots of everybody that is listening. If you are an old woman, if you are a it doesn't has you have no reason, you have no reason to say you don't understand what this guy is going to say. Because I'm broken, I'm going to speak broken, join. I will join everything together. I will join everything together. I will mix everything together. So anyhow, when you take understand that, make you take on. When you look at me, you will know that I'm not smiling. When you look at me, you know that I'm not happy. When you look at me, you know that I am like a wounded lion. Yes. And this is the right time that we have been waiting for. The time to know those that are calling Mazi Nnamdi Kanu our leader, Mazi Nnamdi Kanu our leader, on top of their lips. And those that are calling him our leader from the bottom of their hearts. Those that acknowledge him as the savior of our own time, that awaited time have come. Maniga ngamunti ofuma, iga awuchanti ofuma, iga ngamunti ige munti ofuma, iwe noto ukudanda. You go listen to me well before you go understand me. Make you no go talk with me and no talk, although the video go there forever. I have never done any video and delete. All my videos, everything I'm saying is there in internet. People are downloading. As I'm even broadcasting now, the enemies are downloading. And the children of light are downloading at the same time. They are recording. But anything when me I go talk this night, as the matter take be, as it hurts. Yes. I actually got put in if you stand with Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, I want to start to tell you that if you stand with Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, please, I want you to write on the comment section, hashtag, I stand with Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. These are the first thing that I want to say, because I want to know those that always call him our leader, our supreme leader, my Lord, my God, my this, my that, while he was out there broadcasting and doing a great job for us. Hashtag, I stand with Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. That is what I want to see. Before we go on, I want to know those of you that so much that acknowledge him for who he is. And those of you that are happy whenever you hear any bad story about him. And I want to make it clear on this platform, this night, that the arrest of Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, the coming back of Mazi Nnamdi Kanu into this contraption, is the coming of Biafra. Mazi Nnamdi Kanu is a nation. He is a nation. For your information, so the arrest of Mazi Nnamdi Kanu is like the arrest of Biafra. Thank you, my dear brothers and sisters. Thank you for writing it there. I stand with Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. This, I want this to trend. I want this hashtag, I stand with Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, to trend. I want you to trend. Not only writing it on this comment section, on also on your Facebook wall. I want you to go out there and put it there. I stand with Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, hashtag. Put it on your Facebook walls. The world are watching. The world are following suit. The world are listening. They are checking. Those people who are shouting, clamoring for their freedom, and Mazi Nnamdi Kanu happen to be their leader, how are they going to react? Now that Interpol have arrested him again, I'm coming there, but I just want to build a preamble. And the preamble I want to build is, you have to share this program, one. First and foremost, you have to share this program. Secondly, you have to update your Facebook wall. I stand with Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. That is the first thing that we are going to trade today. Tomorrow, we are going to write hashtag Free Biafra, Free Mazi Nnamdi Kanu tomorrow. But today, let us stand with I stand with Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. We are going to start with that. And those of you who are typing I stand with Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, it doesn't matter how many million times you type it. It is even more better that you are typing it 100 billion times. Because the more you are putting hashtag, it is sending signal to the database of Facebook for your information. Anything you write on Facebook with hashtag is sending signal to their database. Very, very special message. Just like a script message that have a powerful information. That is what the hashtag is doing, in case you don't know. So when you write something and put it hashtag on Facebook, on even on email, it has a very big game is playing, a very big role is playing. Please, when you want to write it, hashtag, write it together. Don't give space. If you want that hashtag to do the job, which the topic I'm going to present this night is going to represent, don't give space. Write it together. Hashtag, I stand with, after you write hash, you put I stand with Mazi Nnamdi Kanu in one letter. Let it be together. That is how it works. If you write hashtag, you give space. You say, I stand. You give space, you say, Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, you are missing it. That is not what, the hashtag doesn't work that way. The way it works is when you write them together, hashtag, I stand with Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, straight word, together, just like a one sentence, but with hashtag. So that once you post it or once you are writing it, posting it, it is sending signal. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Yes, Moshud. Yes, Moshud. May God bless you. That is exactly what I want. Put it in a straight word. Hashtag, I stand. That I, don't put a space. There should not be space between all the words. Everything should go in line. Hashtag, I stand with Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. Put it like that on your Facebook wall. Put it like that on this comment section. Let us start from there. If you are a disciple of Mazi Nnamdi Kanu and a student of Radio Biafra, it is time to show. Don't give space. Oscar Ebano, thank you very, very much. You are getting it well. You have to write it together. Hashtag, I stand with Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. Because now the international community are trying to find out who are these people that this man is fighting for? Who are these people that this man is taking this risk for? Who are these men that this man is being arrested for? Who are these people that this man is risking his life for? Now you have to let them know with hashtag, I stand with Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. Once you are sending it, it's going to give them a very big signal to their database, especially on this Facebook. That is the first work. If you cannot even say anything in the comment section, if whatever you are going to say is, I stand with Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, you keep writing it all over. It doesn't matter if you write it 1 million times. The more you write it, the better for us. The more you write hashtag I stand with Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, the better for us, because it is sending a very clear message to the database of Facebook. You are going to see the work of this hashtag I stand with Mazi Nnamdi Kanu on your Facebook wall, on your Twitter handle, everywhere. I stand with Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. Hashtag, all words together, straight up. Thank you so much, Emeka Ovega. Thank you. Yes, Uchemna John. Thank you. We stand with Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. So once you stand with him, go by that wall. Don't give space. Once you are not giving space, you are doing it well. The hashtag should start. Only hashtag start. Don't put it at the end. When you're putting it at the end, you are giving it a wrong signal. Please. Hashtag should be only one hashtag from beginning. I stand with Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. Don't put hashtag at the end. So that it will go to where I want this message to reach. Thank you so much. Mazi Nnamdi Kanu is a nation. Mazi Nnamdi Kanu is representing over 75 million people. For your information, those of you that are crying, sending me your voice messages, shedding tears, telling me that you are finished, that Mazi Nnamdi Kanu have been arrested, that you are going to die, this message is for you. You don't need to die, and you are not going to die. The reason why you will not die is because Mazi Nnamdi Kanu have volunteered himself to fight for you and for your children. And that is why he is arrested again. This is the second rearrest of Mazen Nnamdi Kanu. And do not forget that he promised them that when I will return to Nigeria, he said, I am coming back with fire, thunder, and brimstone. Now that they have arrested him, they don't know this man. These people do not understand this man at all. They do not understand him. If they arrested him, they want to negotiate with him. Good and fine. We trust him. We know that the outcome of the negotiation is Biafra referendum. But if they have arrested him, that they want to do anything shit, act anything funny, then that thunder and brimstone that Mazen Nnamdi Kanu promise them is going to befall each and every one of them from A to Z. It is not a threat. I am coming. I want to give you details on how it is going to unfold and how it's going to happen. Mazen Nnamdi Kanu was ready for everything. Mazen Nnamdi Kanu is not afraid of death. Mazen Nnamdi Kanu is not afraid of those that arrest him. As a matter of fact, those that arrested him are the people afraid of Mazen Nnamdi Kanu. You can imagine when a country say that a people who are killing, the Boko Haram that are killing, sending away thousands and millions of people from their communities. You can imagine where bandits that are arresting and killing people, sending away thousands and millions of displacing people, sending them to different camps, to refugee camps. They say they are not worried about them. That their biggest worry is Mazen Nnamdi Kanu and IPOB. I want that I Stand With Mazen Nnamdi Kanu to flow. If you know the work of I Stand With Mazen Nnamdi Kanu going to do on internet, as you are typing it right now, you will thank me later. So, for them to arrest this man, they have arrested the future, the hope of over 75 million people. And he promised them, he told them that I will return back to Nigeria, and when I come, I shall come with thunder and the brimstone. Now they have arrested him. The thunder and brimstone is coming. That is when they do anything sinister. That is when they go against the rules. They did not just arrest him. It is Interpol that helped them to arrest Mazen Nnamdi Kanu. And I want to tell you something about international law. There is this international law that protects every citizen in every country where they are residing. United Kingdom, Britain, you know the game you are playing. But we are going to tell you that that game that you are playing, we know it before you started playing that game. That game that you want to play with Mazen Nnamdi Kanu, we know that game before you start it. I have said it before, and I'm going to repeat it again. Aga mbe okupu ya nanga, obro ni ife ndia jimude Mazen Nnamdi Kanu bo, ke negotiate ye maka exit of Biafra, which is what I am believing. Then, so be it. Ma obro ni ife jimude Mazen Nnamdi Kanu bo, ka uro Mazen Nnamdi Kanu we ba cha cha. Hey, Chineke nabi ne nigwe. Maka Chineke kremu na nabo. Nya, ihe ge emen oboda. Ihe ge emen oboda. Mwoge eleji. Umu hepa haga abaga. Omu wakulia, mazo kaleze. The first arrest of Mazen Nnamdi Kanu, they did it by mistake. This time around, they don't want to make that mistake again. And that is why I'm telling you that today's case of arresting Mazen Nnamdi Kanu is coming to each and every one of you, not as a surprise, but as a good package that is leading you to the last point where we are going to, that which is Biafra land. Mark my word. Take your paper and write it one after the other. A certain sister that loves Mazen Nnamdi Kanu so dearly called me this afternoon. I didn't answer her. She sent me a voice note where she's crying and asking me if it is true that Mazen Nnamdi Kanu had been arrested, that she's going to die. Along the line, I may end up playing the voice of this woman. I may play her voice for you to know how much people love this man, and for you to know how much people that bestowed their hope on the restoration of Biafra led by this man. So if UK and Nigeria government want to play hanky-panky game. They should not bring it to somebody like Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. I swear to my Heavenly Father, because he had no idea what was in do. This thing we are, this is not life now. We are all dead people walking. Now, let me break it down to you, for you. Mazi Nnamdi Kanu is a British citizen. Before you arrest any British citizen in any country where they are residing, you first and foremost have to contact, the Interpol have to contact the British High Commission in that of that country. For example, if Mazi Nnamdi Kanu is in Spain, before he will be arrested to return to any country where he's also holding a citizenship, you must contact the counselor, the High Commissioner of that particular country where he is having their citizenship. That is to let you know that the arrest of Mazi Nnamdi Kanu is well arranged, well packaged, well orchestrated by the British government, which Mazi Nnamdi Kanu is their own citizen. I want to start building this premise so that you understand where I'm heading to. So the arrest they did to Mazi Nnamdi Kanu before and this one is not the same. The one they did to him before, he entered Nigeria, they arrested him inside Nigeria territory, and they tried all their rubbish. It did not work. This time around, it is the British government that get way to Interpol to arrest Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. And I am believing down there in my heart that it is for negotiation. I am believing within down there in my heart that it is for negotiation. Anything other than negotiation on how we should be, the Biafra should be restored, on how our boundary should be drawn, then whatever they see, they will take. And I believe me, you, they cannot contend with what they're going to see. It is not a threat. As I'm speaking to you right now, people are crying. Some people who don't, somebody call me and say my BP is going up. My BP is going up. Is it true that they arrested Mazi Nnamdi Kanu? Say yes, they arrested him, but it is for good. Dear friends, I want you to go and begin to pray. Your prayer should be that boundary of Biafra, which Mazi Nnamdi Kanu is fighting to put together, should be granted. Because for his life, he is 100% safe. The whole world knows about Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. So there is no way that we arrest Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, Nigerian government can arrest Mazi Nnamdi Kanu without the consent of the country where he is a citizen. So it is British that is now that arrested Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, actually. It is the Britain that arrested him, handed him over to Nigerian government. Are you getting my point? And they know that Mazi Nnamdi Kanu is a big fish. You cannot fry him in a small pot. You know it. I want your comment on the comment section to be I stand with Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. Hashtag, put it together. That is the comment section. That is what I want to be listening or watching on this platform. Now, do not forget. Let me break it down for people to understand, because sometimes we fail to analyze things. Mazi Nnamdi Kanu is representing over 75 million people. Mazi Nnamdi Kanu have given his father's life, his mother's life, and even promise that if his life is going to be involved for Biafra to be restored, that he doesn't care. That is the reason why I am confident about this latest arrest of Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. I am beating my chest to tell you that Mazi Nnamdi Kanu's arrest is for the goodness of you and myself. In their own law courts, watch how it is going to play out. The reason why Mazi Nnamdi Kanu is arrested is simply because Mazi Nnamdi Kanu is dragging his brothers and sisters in the riverine area. But before I get there, let me make something very, very clear here. Mazi Nnamdi Kanu made each and every one of us to understand that we should start praying. The book of Psalm from last month, ending of last month, he gave us the book of Psalm from Psalm 1 to Psalm 150. And he told us that before that, the end of that psalm, may you put the game. Into us, what will happen will shake the world. Say the world will shake. Is the world not shaking right now? In tell us, say, make we prepare ourselves. Make we go and pray. Because something will happen between that very first of this month to 150 days. When you count 150 days from the first day, 30 days makes a month. 30 days makes a month. 30 days makes a month. That is 90 days is 3 months. 120 days is 4 months. Then 150 days is how many months? 60 days is 2 months. 90 days is 3 months. Yes, 120 days is 4 months. That means before the 5th month that we pray, we will finish this prayer, you will understand what is happening. But now, let me begin to clear the air so that you will understand where we are heading to. He told us to start praying, and we have a back on that prayer, and we are praying that prayer. And some of you that do not understand, when people that sees in the spirit and people that get some kind of information are speaking on Facebook, some of you take it for granted. You can go back to Prince Darlington Facebook wall. You see, 3 weeks ago, I was hammering, I was firing, I was tweeting, I was boasting on my wall, saying that there are some people very close to Mazen Nnamdi Kanu that are going to betray him. I want to show you, because I'm going to read some of those my updates on my personality wall for each and every one of you to see. Now, Mazen Nnamdi Kanu told us to continue praying, and we are on that prayer. And within that period of time that we are praying, you can recall that is the same period whereby some northern women, they gathered together, they carried placard, they wrote and said that Mazen Nnamdi Kanu, that Nigerian government should allow Southeast to go, that they should allow Southeast to go, that should allow them to have referendum. The Northern Women Forum had that protest. Then another group from the north says that they should allow Southeast to go. If what they want is Southeast, Biafra, they should allow Southeast to go. I want you to understand something here. They are mentioning Southeast, Southeast, Southeast. The women that protested say they should allow Biafra to go. The Southeast should go. Northern, whatever they call themselves, they also talk about Southeast to go. And finally, the representative of Nigeria presidency, because the man you see there is the representative, is the one who is representing them, told you that if they want to go, they should remember that they don't have water, and they are a dot in a cycle, that the Niger Delta people have promised that they are not going to go with them. That is to tell you that they have considered and concealed the whole information that is coming out, and they have acknowledged the fact that they have no option but to let these people to go. And that is why they are fingering the people, the governors from the Southeast, that your silence is speaking too much loud. Why are you people not talking? Why are you people not doing this? Why are people not doing that? They have considered to allow the Southeast to go. The bone of contention here is our brothers and our sisters from the riverine area. And that is why I was holding a program since last week. I was hammering, are we going to leave these people or should we move forward? Are you with me? Go and check the publication of all these Hausa Fulani groups, different groups, that they were asking for Southeast to go, Southeast to go, Southeast to go. That Southeast is the 5 states that they created. Is the state that they created. Forgetting that we have our brothers in River State, we have our brothers and sisters in Cross River, in Akwa Ibom. We have our brothers and sisters in Delta, in Edo. We have our brothers and sisters in Benue and Kogi State. So the bone of contention, why Mazen Nnamdi Kanu is arrested now, take it to any bank and collect your money, is because of the riverine area. Fulani, they need that water. They need the water because they promise you that they're going to sink Quran into the Atlantic Ocean. And the only hindrance they have from sinking that Quran into the Atlantic Ocean is Mazen Nnamdi Kanu and IPOB. So now, what they want to do is to cut out that place, the cave they call, they call Southeast. They want to cut it out so that it will be easy, because they know that they don't have any strong resistance from that acid, apart from the Igbos, the Biafran of Igbo extraction. Those that are speaking now is their biggest problem. Why I'm doing this program is because I don't want those of you who are crying, those of you who are panicking, those of you who are calling, sending messages, say, oh my God, they arrested our leader, this and that. Nothing is going to happen to Mazen Nnamdi Kanu. Forget about any frivolous charges they are giving to him. They can give him charges from here to tomorrow. I stand with him up to tomorrow, until forever, until Biafra is restored. I stand with Mazen Nnamdi Kanu. He is a freedom fighter, and he's a great man. Secondly, some of you will remember, some of you that are watching this program will also remember that last 2 weeks, the Fulani herdsmen, they put themselves together, say that they're 75, whatever nonsense, that they come together and they are placing 100 million bounty on the head of Mazen Nnamdi Kanu to bring him alive. Listen, they said to bring him to Nigeria alive. All these things are plans that they have set on the ground already. We know all this. That protest that those women did was stage managed, sponsored by Nigeria government. Okay, they are trying to send signal out that what they want as a Biafra to go is only but Southeast. Those women that carry their placard, they say let Southeast go. The people who say they are placing this thing on Mazen Nnamdi Kanu, their brother group have already also said that they should allow the Nigeria should hold the referendum and allow Southeast to go. There are other groups, so many groups from the north. We know how it works. They are playing all these games just to see if they can cajole us to accept only Southeast going. Do you understand it? This is what they are planning, and this is what they want. So like I said on my program this morning, that the problem we have is our brothers from the different area, that they should stand up now to say, we are going with you, this is our brothers, or we move forward. That is the program I had this morning. Now, the arrest of Mazen Nnamdi Kanu is coming to some of you as a surprise. To me, it's not a surprise to me. Because I know that once they want to negotiate, they would like to bring him on the round table. But they're not going to do it like in a peaceful way. Mazen Nnamdi Kanu, come, let us negotiate. Because they know they have did a very big mistake by killing Muhammad Yusuf, the founder of Boko Haram. They killed Muhammad Yusuf. And today, Boko Haram have killed over 20,000 people in the north. Over 20,000 people have been killed in the north. So many of them are in IDP camps. You don't know? Iswap and the Boko Haram are now merging together to finish the north. So the Biafrans who are agitating for their freedom, these people have no option than to allow them to go. But their problem and their fear is they don't want them to go with their own brothers within the riverine areas. And when I was shouting, telling you people that anything that will happen to Mazen Nnamdi Kanu, I made mention of United Kingdom, I made mention of Germany, and I made mention of America. These three places, it is on my updates. Let me show you that you people may understand. That some of us, Chukwu Kikabiama, used to open our insight and show us something that will happen. And when we say it, because we don't have chambers, because we don't have churches, you don't believe us. Because there is no title given to us as a reverend father or bishop or archdeacon. Listen. This is my update. This is my update of when? Of June, 9th of June. 9th of June. Look at it. This is my update of 9th of June. You can read it yourself. 9th of June. And the update says, dear friends, you must continue to pray for our great leader, Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. The internal war he is fighting is greater than the external war. God, please guide and protect Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. That is my prayer, day in, day out, that God should protect and guide him. That is my prayer. He is untouchable. Nobody can touch him. Forget about the arrest. They cannot touch him. They know things. Now, I want you to see another update that I made, and I will tell you the date when I made that update. This update was made on the same 9th of June. The same 9th of June. You can find this update Facebook wall. You go there, you see it. Look at it now. This is another update that I made on 9th of June. And this one said, Biafra is not yet restored because Mazi Nnamdi Kanu refuse to have a Biafra without our people carved into fraud. They called South-South. But some of these people still prefer to remain in Nigeria because of abandoned property. Why? That was 9th of June that I made this post. 9th of June. 9th of June is when I made this post. I repeat again. I posted, I said, Biafra is not yet restored because Mazi Nnamdi Kanu refuse to have a Biafra without our people carved into the fraud they called South-South. But some of these people still prefer to remain in Nigeria because of abandoned property. Then I ask question mark, why? This Mazi Nnamdi Kanu's arrest, I was ringing the bell because it is somebody that leaked his location, that he is social place. This is his movement. This is where he goes. This is where he doesn't go. That is it. Before Mazi Nnamdi Kanu was arrested, there are people very close to him that I was shouting on top of my voice on my Facebook wall, letting you all to know that this is what is about to happen. And I told them that let me show you. I have so many of my tweets and so many of my updates prior the arrest of Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. And that is why whatever I'm telling you on this platform, you take it serious. Because I don't joke when I talk about that man, when I talk about my freedom. Now, look at another post that I made. You can see the post. You see the post. Now, let me tell you what I said in this post. He said, share this post widely. I want all the Biafrans from the coastal region contribute to my upcoming post. It may offend them. It may offend some of them. But at the end, it will serve a purpose. Wait for it. I was calling them to contribute. And I made the post. Now, I posted this when, on the same 9th of June, that day, the spirit of Biafra and the truthfulness enveloped me, and I woke up in the morning, the message was coming, and I was pushing it out, and some of you do not take it serious. Now, let me tell you something. These people has a plan, and that plan is to let the Southeast to go as Biafra, and South-South to be carved into Nigeria. So they think they can envelop us, as they are calling us dots in a cycle. Little did they know the international policy of water borders. Any river that flows directly into the high sea, whichever territory that river is flowing from, shall be given passage to the high sea. In case you don't know, go and check it, go and Google it. Assume it flow directly to the Atlantic Ocean. Okay? Osa Akwa, Ihiala, flows directly to Atlantic Ocean. You don't know that? River Niger or Shimiru Abaru flows directly to Atlantic Ocean. So they think that they enveloped us, that if they allow these five states to go, that we are going to suffer. We are not going to suffer anything. Now, why it is like this, and people do not understand that Mazi Nnamdi Kanu is only being arrested because they wanted him to come down, to subpedal and accept five states, is because of them that are coming from the riverine area. Mazi Nnamdi Kanu have built monsters, have created monsters, hyenas, jackals, lions, tigers, leopards. Nigeria government, they knew. There are 1,000,001 Mazinam Nekano out there. As they are holding him now, they know the danger of anything happening to him. Because no country can contain the anger of a wounded people when they rise. Now let me tell you this. Do not forget that when Lai Mohammed was asking for Mazinam Nekano's Twitter handle to be brought down, he made a statement. He said that Twitter is now working with Mazinam Nekano, working with Biafra. That is what he was saying. Because they wanted to shut down Twitter, that once they do this, their rubbish that they are doing now, that we cannot have access to tweet and to tell the world what is happening. They thought if they shut down Twitter, as they are killing our people in Imo State, we cannot tweet and let the whole world to know what is happening. They are planning, considering to shut down Facebook. Let them do it. Let them do it. We are here. And Mazinam Nekano gone into prayer and tell us to join him for 150 days. That 150 days, you know what it is. That is 5 months. That is solid 5 months of prayer, and it is happening now. So those of you that are crying, those of you that are weary, those of you that have this spirit of fear in you, I want to cast it away from you from this moment after listening to this message. That Mazinam Nekano's arrest, second arrest, is the coming of Biafra. Now, it remains for those of our brothers in the riverine areas to know if it is now remain for them to stand up now, to stand with Mazinam Nekano. Or if worse come to worst, and the 5 states is granted as a Biafran state, overnight Fulani people will overrun them. They will overrun the remaining Biafran territory. I am not afraid if anything should happen to Mazinam Nekano. No, I'm not. Because nothing will happen to him. I'm not afraid. Because I know that Chukwu Kikabiam has sent him, will protect him, he will guide him, he will stand with him. He has been there before. They took him to court today. They quickly, you know, do their abracadabra, their kangaroo judgment, and they said they are giving him on the 26th. Of this month. And do not forget that before all this started happening, last 2 weeks, they invaded the home of Ifeanyi Ejiofor. They wanted to assassinate Ifeanyi Ejiofor. They have planned all these things finished with the British government. They know they are going to bring Mazinam Nekano home. Now they wanted to kill his lawyer, his attorney, who is supposed to stand to continue the case where he stopped. So they wanted to kill Ifeanyi Ejiofor to take him out of the way, to put fear in the heart of every other lawyer that will come and to take up the case. If you are not listening to me, I want you to begin to listen now. I want you to begin to reason, because they wanted to kill Ifeanyi Ejiofor 2 weeks ago, just to put fear in the heart of any other lawyer. By the time they bring Mazinam Nekano home, then other lawyers will be afraid to take up his case. That was their original plan. In case you don't know. And that their plan to kill Ifeanyi Ejiofor failed woefully. And today, Ifeanyi Ejiofor has given us his press statement. Yes, Ifeanyi Ejiofor has given us a press statement telling the world that they have received the information that Mazinam Nekano is arrested, and they brought him to court. And on 28, on 26, we are going to meet them in the law court. That is to tell you that their plan was to take away a man that will stand for Mazinam Nekano and to put fear in the heart of other people that are coming to stand for him. But God said it will not happen. Ifeanyi Ejiofor will defend this case until the last day, and we shall win this case, and Biafra is going. Do not forget that all the prophets and prophetess have been telling the Nigerian government, dialogue now. That dialogue now. Do you think they are not listening? They are listening. Even their brothers themselves are telling them, dialogue now. That is why you see them sponsoring some of their women to carry placard and say, they are killing our husband in the east, you should allow them in the southeast to go. Then their husband are called, if people want to go, let them go. Then the representative of their presidency came to say, they should not forget that they are like a dot in a cycle. My brothers and my sister, I don't know if I'm making sense here. If somebody is getting the point, how it's working, they are planning all these things and carrying out sequentially. Britain have told them, don't worry, we are bringing him back home. But before then, this is what you have to do to prepare the mind of the people, or of the people that are following him. Let them start talking about Southeast, Southeast, Southeast. We are talking about Southeast, but at the same time, reminding our people from the South, South to stand up, to declare their stand, if they are with Mazen Namdekanu or not. Because if any mistake, and eventually Biafra go without the people from the riverine area, you will have Sadana of Nembe. You will have Sadana of Nembe. You will have Sadana of Delta. In all the riverine area, they will put their Sadana there. They will begin to build mosque like tomorrow no day. They will carry gun. It's either you believe or you are killed. You will see it happen. Write it down. If you people think that Mazen Namdekanu, they are going to tell him, okay, oh yeah, come now, let us sit down, let us discuss. No, this is how the discussion is going to start from the court. It's going to start from the court. What is the offense of Mazen Namdekanu? Nothing, that he asked for freedom, for referendum. They started killing us. If not because of Mazen Namdekanu, by now, some of you will not be in your village. Some of you will be forcefully change your name to Musa or Aisha or Adamu, because it is Islamization agenda, which Mazen Namdekanu told you 2012, 2013, that they want to carry out now. And the only hindrance they have is Mazen Namdekanu and IPOB. You will have all the Sadana of all the both Ogoni, both Ihelina, Hunuwele. They will come and take over your land. Definitely, they will. So it is time for us to know those that are with Mazen Namdekanu and those that are against Mazen Namdekanu. So my brothers and my sisters, the arrest of Mazen Namdekanu is a plus to the program, to the movement, to the restoration of Biafra. He has sacrificed himself for Biafra to come. Don't forget that we have international lawyers that are working for us. Don't forget that we have court case with ICC against Nigeria. Don't forget that we have case with African Union against Nigeria. Don't forget that our case is already in United Nations. Don't forget that our case is already in European Union. Have you forgotten? Do not forget that every country of the world and every international body is having the case file of Biafra. We are good to go. And for all these things to come to pass, all these things to take place, all these things to happen, is Mazen Namdekanu's presence to sit with them and to discuss. They are going to peddle him. They are going to suppress him. They are going to, torture him psychologically, physically, and otherwise for Mazen Namdekanu to say, okay, let me take the first thing. But I know the man that I am following. He will say no. The five eastern region is five southeast state is a no-go area. That one is concerned. But our brothers from the riverine area, let them be president. Put on referendum that they may vote if they want to stay in Nigeria or if they want to join Biafra. Nigeria government doesn't know anything. If they have sense, the mistake they did before, they shouldn't try it again. Because if they try it again, this time around, if you have Gafu or Gakaliha. And those of you who are shouting, Mazen Namdekanu my leader, Mazen Namdekanu my love, Mazen Namdekanu my God, the time has come for you to prove if Mazen Namdekanu truly, truly is your leader. If Mazen Namdekanu truly, truly is your love. If Mazen Namdekanu truly, truly is your Lord. But I want the people of our people from the riverine area to know that this ultimate sacrifice, the blood of our people, and what Mazinam the Kano is passing through right now, is because of them. Not because of the people from the southeast. Go and mark it so we are telling you that. Because if Mazinam the Kano had accepted when he was in Kuje prison before, to go with southeast alone, by now, we will be in Biafra. It is because of all of you from the riverine areas that Mazinam the Kano is passing through this hell. Do you understand that? Referendum should be given to the people of Biafra to decide if they want to be in Nigeria or not. That is what that is going to be the outcome of Mazinam the Kano's second arrest. Forget about all this rubbish there, all these frivolous charges that they're putting on Mazinam the Kano. Forget it. We are here, and Chukwu Okikabiama is our God. There are so many people that do not understand the price of freedom. Why did they leave Uwazurike if Uwazurike is truly fighting for Biafra? Why did they leave Asare Dokobo if Asare Dokobo is truly fighting for Biafra? Why did they leave all these people and go for Mazinam the Kano? Ask yourself that question and answer yourself. They left all those people because those people are not fighting for Biafra. They are not genuinely fighting for Biafra. They are only making noise. The only one man that is genuinely fighting for the freedom of his own people is no other person but Mazinam the Kano. And that is why they are going after him. They have tried all they can to bribe him. He refused to be bribed. They tried all they can to intimidate him. He refused to be intimidated. They tried all they can to do all manner of nonsense against him. It is not working. And that is why British have wedged into the system now. If you can see, if you have insight, if you can see from the spirit what is happening, the negotiation that is going on right now, as I'm talking to you right now, between Nigeria government and British government, between the international community and Nigeria government. I'm talking about America. I'm talking about Germany. I'm talking about France. You will be happy that Mazinam the Kano was arrested. If you know, you know. I repeat, if you know, you know. I repeat again, I say, if you know, you know. Because the reason why I'm using these words, the way I'm using them, is because I am very, very 100% certain and convinced that Mazinam the Kano is the man that God created for Biafra restoration. And he shall restore Biafra in our own lifetime. In our own lifetime. I'm not saying after our life. No, in our own lifetime. Remember that everything this man said that is going to happen has all happened. He remained one. That last one is the last miracle, and that is the resurrection of Biafra, and that is the process. The final stage is where Mazinam the Kano have entered. And he told you that I am going to be on the ground to lead this army. Some of you do not understand it. When Mazi told us that he's going to be on the ground and in the front line to lead the army, to lead this army, you do not understand it. Do you? You did not. We did not understand it. Because some of you do not reason. When he told you that I'm coming back with fire and brimstone, some of you do not understand it. And now, he is back. They brought him back. Let them do anything nonsense. Let them do any ho-ho-ho. Now, how do you suggest you're born over the first? Okay, what is it far for? Who didn't have about a million money too much? Near see an alien. I just pray that the advisors, those who are advising Nigeria government, should advise them correctly. I just pray that those who are directing the British government should not deceive them. Because, like I said before, anything that goes wrong, Britain, anything that's good. See, Mazinam the Kano is not MKR Abiola. I want to let you know that he is not MKR Abiola. He is not. MKR Abiola was a political leader. Mazinam the Kano is a freedom fighter. Abiola fought to rule Nigeria. Mazinam the Kano is fighting to restore the kingdom of God on earth. In this damnable place you call a country. Take it or leave it. Dear friends, I don't know if this woman that I'm about to tell you something about her now is listening or watching. I want the world to know how passionate our people are. I want the world to know how we love Mazen Nnamdi Kanu. And I want the world to understand that if anything happened to Mazen Nnamdi Kanu, it is going to be Third World War. And it is time for our people from every nook and cranny of this whole Biafran nation to stand up. I stand with Mazen Nnamdi Kanu. Hashtag. I want you to keep trending on this platform and every other place. A certain woman called me and she was crying bitterly because she heard that our leader was arrested. And I told her, I consoled her, I told her to stop crying. The reason why I told her to stop crying is because you don't need to cry for Mazen Nnamdi Kanu. You don't need to do that. What you need to do is to pray for Mazen Nnamdi Kanu. For good health, more wisdom and courage to finish this battle, this last battle. Some of you are thinking that Biafra will come in 2045, 20. No, it will not. Biafra is going to come in our own lifetime. Get that and catch you for Biafra. Believe you me. And when I listen to the voice of this woman, it breaks my heart. I want the people of the world to know how much people love this man, and listen to her voice.
Oh God, I become Ewenyiwe. Please help me. Is it true they arrested Mazen Nnamdi Kanu again? Because when I'm that Sandra, but I'm frustrated.
Did you hear that? She is crying, telling me that she is already frustrated. That she is already frustrated. I should tell her the truth. If Mazen Nnamdi Kanu was arrested for sure, that is to let the whole world know how much people love this man, and what people are going to do if anything happened to this man will shock the whole world to their bone marrow. I swear to God. If any man get me, generation gabi gak akaku kia misota bachia kananti. This young woman is crying. This young woman is living in a foreign country, suffering. Her last hope right now is Biafra restoration. She ran away from this place they call a country because she wants to survive. And she ran to another country, suffering there. And she sees a Messiah, a savior who have come to save her. And she bestowed her hope, praying for this man, contributing for the movement. And today, the government have come to arrest that same man. That is why she's crying. That is why she's crying. Listen to her again.
God, I become Ewenyiwe. Please help me. Is it true they arrested Mazen Nnamdi Kanu again? Because when I'm that Sandra, but I'm frustrated.
Did you hear that word that she's frustrated? That is what touches me. Then I had to call her back. That she is frustrated. Listen to her voice again. She's crying. Listen to her last voice. Listen.
It's because when he came back, please tell me, please tell me. I'm dying. I don't know what to do. I can't breathe. I can't breathe. Please assist me. Please, oh God, help me. Because. I am not
This is somebody crying that she cannot breathe again. Somebody is crying that she is dying. That she is frustrated because Mazen Nnamdi Kanu was arrested. Just imagine if Mazen Nnamdi Kanu is killed. All the dead bones will rise up. From A to Z, how ha ga na ewude mmadu amude nya ewude mmadu to ana na ndu. And I have other people that also sent me message that I don't want to play all their voices. I just played only this woman because she touched me, because she said, I am frustrated that she cannot breathe. Just that she heard that Mazen Amikan was arrested, though, not that Mazen Amikan was killed, that he was arrested. And thousands of Biafras all over the world, those women who doesn't understand what is happening are crying because of their love and the passion they have for this man, because they see this man as their savior. And once you touch the man that is fighting for the whole nation, you are touching everybody. And what those people are going to do will surprise you. What they will do is going to surprise you to your bone marrow. And I have somebody I want to bring on this platform, because I think I have taken much of your time, but I have somebody that I want to bring on this platform that want to speak to us on this platform. And if you are listening, please, I want you to call on this platform as it is hot. Call me on this platform as it is hot, because I'm ready to take your call. My sister from America, please go ahead and call. Call me right now. Call on the platform. Please go ahead and call on this platform and make a contribution right now. The line is open, and I want to take only but few calls from Biafrans across the globe, what they are thinking about the arrest of Mazen Nnamdi Kanu, the way forward for Biafra restoration, and where we're heading to. So the line is open. If you are there, please call. I'm waiting for your call. Why I'm waiting for this our sister to call, other people should get ready. The number to call is already pinned there on the platform, on this wall. If I give you time to speak, please, only about 5 minutes. 3 minutes is okay, but if it is it 3 minutes, at least 5 minutes. Once it's after, it's more than 5 minutes, I will cut you off. We need to let the whole world know that we stand with Mazen Nnamdi Kanu. We need to let the whole world know how important Mazen Nnamdi Kanu is to each and every one of us. We need to let the whole world know that Mazen Nnamdi Kanu is the reason why we are still breathing today inside the contraption they call a country. Look at what is happening. Some people are rejoicing. People like Joe Igbokwe was rejoicing, has his hand up, kneel down, thanking God that Mazen Nnamdi Kanu is arrested. They have not arrested the reason why Mazen Nnamdi Kanu emerged. They have not arrested the reason why IPOB emerged. They have not addressed the issue why 5.2 million people were killed. They have not arrested the situation that makes people like me to support Mazen Nnamdi Kanu. And today they have arrested Mazen Nnamdi Kanu, but they have not arrested the situation that brought Mazen Nnamdi Kanu. If you want to solve a problem, you go to the top root of that problem and solve it. If you solve that problem halfway, that problem is going to spring up again. And what is the solution? The solution to this agitation and this whole thing happening right now, Boko Haram from the north, they want Islamic State. They want Sharia states. That is what they're fighting for. Oduduwa people want Oduduwa nation. Biafra people want Biafra nation. Then you come and they arrest somebody who is fighting for his freedom. You can label him anything. You can call him a terrorist. You can do whatever. We stand with him. If he's a terrorist, we all will stand with him. The people who are killing in northern, in northeast, who are killing, taking people down, day in, day out, you did not arrest them and kill them. Instead, you give them money. You negotiate with them. You are negotiating with them. But in our own case, you don't know what negotiation is all about. Instead, what you do is to go and arrest Mazen Nnamdi Kanu. It is very clear that Britain is the one that arrested Mazen Nnamdi Kanu. So that is why I am sounding it as a warning to whomever it may concern, that if indeed anything goes wrong, as they arrest him, see, they must be serving him red wine. That is if you want red wine. They must serve him, or if you want to eat cucumber, garbage, granite, everything he wants, every vegetable, they should give it to him. If Mazen Nnamdi Kanu demand issue, it must be provided to him. And issue wire, if anything happened to him, you will understand. Me, I'm dead already. I'm not afraid of death. I'm dead already. In case you think I'm afraid of being killed. I'm dead already. This is not life. How will I be alive when I cannot even stand on my own to defend myself, when I will be looking people whom they call the same people who they put me and them together are raping my wife, my sister, my mother, and I can't do anything. The people that they are raping my brothers and my sisters and kidnapping my father, they will be integrated into the military of the same country. And you tell me I should keep quiet. All of you that are keeping quiet, all of you that are thinking you should wait, you are hiding your faces, let them go and get Biafra. After that, then you will come and enjoy. You relax somewhere now, enjoy with your family. And you are waiting for Mazen Nandekano and IPOB to die finish so that you will come out from where you are and come and begin to enjoy. God will punish each and every one of you. Each and every one of you, God will punish you now. And Magwagia. The line is open. Somebody say that he's calling and it's not connected. What is wrong? The line is open. It is very, very open. It is very, very, very open. It is very, very open. Okay, now I see. Now I see. Now I see. I just put on the network now. The network is on now. So I'm still waiting for the calls to come in, please. Yes, the call should come in. The first caller I want to receive from here is our sister from America. She is the first caller I want to receive here. Please, my sister, you can call us back. I know this line is going to be very hot this night because everybody is angry. Everybody is sad. But if you call on this platform and you do not share this program, please make sure you share it before you call. Please, my sister, call again. Call again. Call again. Call again. Who is on the line? Who is on the line? No, no, no. I will answer this person's call, but I want to answer our sister from America first. Her call should be the first call I'm going to answer on this platform today. After her call, I can take other calls. After her call, I can take other calls. After her call, I can take other calls. We are here, and Biafra must come in our own lifetime. Yes, welcome to this program, I see the heart.
Oh, I see the heart. Now, sir, I go talk him.
Thank you so much, my dear sister. Welcome to this program.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for having me.
Thank you. Please, what do you have to say in regards to the situation at hand? The arrest of Mazen Nnamdi-Kanu and the Biafra struggle in general. What do you have to say?
Oh, yeah. Basically, what I have to say, I was listening to your program. I don't call. You know, I'm not on social and Facebook and all that, but I was listening. You said something very critical. So you said about our prayers. We are all just on the 30th day of the prayer, and this happened.
Yes.
So that that took me back to everything that has been going on. So, and I felt sorry for the lady that was crying. So if they were in the spirit, they would understand that this is all good. Believe me, this is all good. Because everything that has been happening, God has revealed to people. God has revealed it to me. God has revealed it to a lot of other people. So if our leader gave a death stare and didn't want to do something about it, it means he knew what is going on. It means he knew that whatever is about to happen should happen. Do you understand what I'm saying? Okay. So there are a few... Hello?
I'm listening to you. Go ahead. The world is listening.
Okay. So what I'm saying is basically everything, the way it played out, has already been revealed. And our leader knows. I will text him all the way, every single step. You know, people called me and just somebody knew I was going to call. He said, please don't call names. Don't do anything. I'm not going to call names. I'm not going to say anything. But I'm going to tell you, Darlington, the truth will come out in the long run. When somebody presented another person for our leader to hire that person, God told me it was a mistake that our leader should not hire this person. I called him. I said, the Lord says it's a mistake. Don't hire this person. It's a very big mistake. I will let our leader know about it. And he still hired the person. So when our leader took a trip, when he was going to that trip, he was supposed to go to a destination, which is weird and unusual. Everybody, every IPOB member knew that wherever he went was the weirdest place ever. Prior to that, I told him, please don't, this is what I'm seeing. Please don't do that. Don't go there. We can take care of you wherever, please.
Excuse
Our
me.
Leader still insisted on going.
Hold on, my dear sister.
So,
hold on, my dear sister.
Yes.
This is a very serious issue. And what I want you to, you know, give us is the view of his arrest. I don't want you to go in details about what you are talking about right now on this platform.
Oh, okay. Because, no, yes, this, okay. Yes, yeah, I'm just going to be brief.
The
view of his arrest is that he knew he was going to be arrested. He knew that this is going to happen. There's no way. He knew. He's a prophet. He knows. So this is good. This is for our own good. That's why it's even going to come faster than we're expecting.
That's
so that's why I was trying to touch a few things.
No,
to let you know that everything that is going on, how can they put $100 million bounty on the head of come on, they are not even talking about billions of dollars. They just said it. They knew stuff. They knew what was going. They knew what we're doing. Believe me, our leader knows what was going on.
Yes.
That's all I want to say. I don't want people to panic. I don't want people to cry. I don't want people to think, no, this is only taking us closer to our destination. So if anybody doesn't think that our leader knows that this is going to happen, that person is a fool. I'm sorry to use that word. So all we need to do now is to pray for him. We're going to pray and thank God, because whatever is going on is expected to happen. And believe me, he knew it was going to happen. If he didn't know it was going to happen, he wouldn't allow certain things to happen. He would have stopped certain things right away. Because God was saying these things to him, telling him. But he knew. He's a prophet. He's a prophet of God. And God speaks to him. That's all I have to say. Please let all be our friends. We don't have to be quiet. That lady shouldn't be crying. Instead, she should be praising God. She should be thanking God because we are there. This should be all thanksgiving. That's what we should be doing. So that's all I need to say. You know, thank you so much for having me. So this is Thanksgiving. They knew what they were doing. Our leader know what is going on. Our leader know if this is going to happen. It's happening. It's taking us faster and closer to our freedom. So Biafra is here, my brother. That's all I have to say. Thank you so much.
Thank you very, very much for your contribution and every encouragement what you have said here. We are indigenous people of Biafra, and we are fighting for our freedom. I have so many calls. This night is very hot, man. And I'm going to give each and every one of you 33 minutes. Please, welcome to this program, Asidi Hot. Your name and where you're calling from.
Yeah, thank you very much. I'm from Edo State.
Thank you.
My name is Oduwa. Can you hear me?
The world is listening to you. Go ahead.
All right. Just before I came to this your program, I had made that comment on a WhatsApp group that I made the comment read, now I see the reason why Barrister Ifeanyi Ejiofor was attacked.
Yes.
So the result of that attack is what we are seeing today.
Yes.
And I was so happy that my thought was exactly the same with the part of your preaching this evening.
Yes.
I was very happy for that.
Of course.
So what I want to tell our people is that we need to look at this arrest in two ways. And in any of the ways, I don't think the Nigerian government will fool themselves this second time. You want to kill Nnamdi Kanu for this arrest or for what? That is the question everyone should ask ourselves. For example, if you want to kill him from Britain, where he took him, people don't know about it until you got to Nigeria. Why didn't you kill him in the process? You went ahead and presented him in court today to make it open. You people made it open that you have intercepted him, or whatever language you want to use. And now the whole world is aware that Nnamdi Kanu is in the hands of the Nigerian government. If you wanted to kill him, you would have killed him all along between where you took him and the time you brought him out. It should be more than 24 hours. You should have killed him then. If you wanted to kill Nnamdi Kanu, you should have done it when he was in Kuje prison. I don't think Nigerian government will want to kill Nnamdi Kanu after the last lockdown of everywhere, where the referendum was done that these people are Biafrans and Biafra want to go.
Beautiful.
So they won't try it.
Thank you.
Personally, like myself, I have 2 kids. I don't mind if I want to die for my 2 kids to have freedom. By the time this war starts, I will present myself. Because the handwriting is on the wall now. It's either you become slave to us or you die. And I will choose to die rather than be slave. That is my spirit. That is who I am as a person. And when the time comes, I will submit myself for what I believe in, which is Biafra. They should not try it. They should not even think of it. In fact, they should not dream of it, killing him. If they dare, they will see the consequences. Because I believe that as I'm speaking my heart, there are so many other persons who have the same heart that I have or belief that I have. So they should not try it. The war will not end forever and ever. That's what it will be.
Thank you.
So I encourage and advise everyone to be strong. Don't be afraid. Be happy. We are not going to leave the South South region, which is part of where I belong to. Many of us are still mad and crazy. They want to be Fulani slaves, but I don't want to be Fulani slaves. And I believe many of the South South people don't want to be Fulani slaves either. So we are all going to identify ourselves when the time comes.
Thank you.
South South will not be left away from Biafra.
Thank you.
So those who are allowed to protest where you are, continue your protest. In fact, increase it now. If you love Nnamdi Kanu, like my brother has preached earlier, this is now the time for you to come out. Don't cry. Don't be afraid. So Ejiofor is there. He has given us his assurance that nothing will make him to deter from representing IPOB. And that is God's handwork. And it was God that protected him since this prayer started. Continue the prayer. Don't end it. It's 150 days. Keep on doing what you are doing and listen to Radio Biafra and community radio. Thank you.
Thank you very much, my dear brother. That is our second caller from Igodo Migodo. And he is saying that the people from the riverine areas are standing with Mazen and the Canada. When the time comes, they are all going to stand shoulder to shoulder with him and make sure that Biafra restoration is assured, because we are here. I have another caller on the line. Welcome to this program, Asidi Hot.
Hello.
Yes, hello. Welcome to the program, Asidi Hot. My dear sister, listen to me. Mazi Nnamdi Kanu said something, and I want to play what he said. Listen to me. Mazi Nnamdi Kanu said something when he was in his house, when he came out of the prison. He said something.
Okay.
And I want you to listen and listen good. So when you are being afraid or crying, that word of Mazi Nnamdi Kanu that I'm about to play for the world and for you to listen now should encourage you to know the kind of leader that you have. I want you to listen and listen good. Just listen.
Okay.
Absolutely nothing. Nothing. I need them to understand this. We've crossed the Rubicon, the point of no return. There is nothing anybody can do. If I'm alive, if I'm dead, if I'm wherever I may be, Biafra will come. If I'm dead, it's even better because it will come far more quicker.
Do you hear that? Do you hear that?
Yes,
even if he died, that is more better because Biafra will come more quicker. It doesn't matter where he is, whether he's alive, whether he's dead, whether he's in prison, but the most important thing that is that Biafra is going to come. So people like you that are crying, listen to me, my dear sister. People like you that are crying, you should increase the speed of your prayer on his head. Nobody will tamper with him. Nobody will touch him. If Mazi Nnamdi Kanu falls, Nigeria will fall, and the whole world will get the heat. I'm telling you this, and I'm repeating it. If anything happened to that man, the country will fall, and West Africa will get the heat of it. The whole world will get the heat of it. You don't know what you are saying when you say that Mazen Nandekani is just a single person. The man is representing a whole nation. He's representing a whole nation. Look at you. You are crying now because he was arrested. That is why you're crying. Some other people are crying too. I don't want people that cries, because when you cry, you are touching other people's heart. I want people that will call on this platform and encourage others, not those that will be calling. However, okay. I understand how passionate you are feeling about it.
I'm strong.
It's okay. Just be strong. The arrest of Mazen Nandekani is bringing Biafra closer to us. Take care of yourself and God bless you. Bye.
Okay, bye-bye.
Thank you. You hear that? That is another woman. Thousands of them are crying right now across the globe. That's for you to see. That is for you to see how people love this man and how important he is to us. Thousands of people, millions of people are crying right now in their homes because of the arrest of one man. Not that this man is dead, though. Just arrest. Welcome to this program, Asidero. Welcome to the program. Please speak up. I have so many callers. This person is still listening to my voice. They are not following instruction at all. I have another caller on the line. Welcome to this program, Asidero.
Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Asidero, now so I will take talk out.
Go ahead, my brother.
I am rejoicing that Nandi conquered Nigeria. I am rejoicing. I am rejoicing. I am rejoicing that Nandi conquered Nigeria. I am rejoicing. Praise the Lord. Victory is sure.
Yes.
Victory is sure.
Yes.
Struggle continue.
Of course.
No going back.
Yes.
Struggle continue.
Yes.
No going back. Injury one, injury all.
Yes.
We move in billions. Yes. We move in millions. Nobody should go back. We have to increase our speed. We have to change our gears. We have to move. Whatever we are doing, we add more gear, add more speed.
Yes.
If you stand for Mazen Nandekani, I am my family. My household, we stand with Mazen Nandekani. But today is the 30th day of this prayer. I never forget what the psalm says. And we will take it to the end. Whatever that will come, let it come. We cannot be slaves in our land. We will never be slaves. Mazen Nandekani have taught us what nobody has taught us all over my life. Mazen Nandekani has made me to demand for my right wherever I am. Mazen Nandekani is not a small fish. Mazen Nandekani is a big fish. He don't swim in the canal. He move in the Red Sea. That place is very hot now. Anywhere he is now is very, very hot. They have touched more than a lion's tail. We are not going back. Going back is suicidal.
Yes.
Moving back is suicidal. We have everything at heart. They have never seen suicide bomber. And he promised them, each one Boko Haram, he give 1,000. Each one Boko Haram, he give 1,000. And he said, if anything happened to him, that we... there shall be no peace. There shall be no peace. There shall be no peace till they release him. There shall be no peace till they release him. There shall be no peace. I reserve my comments. Good day.
Thank you very much, my brother. Thank you very, very, very much. There shall be no peace until they release him. The first arrest they did on this man brought economic meltdown in the country. The first arrest. So many companies left Nigeria within 90 days of Mazen Nandekani's arrest. Within 90 days of his arrest, so many companies, they withdraw their businesses here. Welcome to this program, as the host. Stop listening to the voice. This man, if you call me again, I'm going to block you because you are not following instruction. You call and you are listening to your radio, and you want to listen to yourself and listen to the radio at the same time. This man, stop calling, please. Stop calling. You are not following instruction. I want people who follow instruction. You call and you are listening to your radio, and you want to listen to your radio, and you want to listen to yourself at the same time while talking. It doesn't work that way. So my brothers and my sisters, this program is for you. This program is for the world. I want you to share it. They arrest Mazen Nnamdi Kanu. This is when they will see Mazen Nnamdi Kanu supporters. This is when they will see. The first time they arrested Mazen Nnamdi Kanu, they hear him now. They had it very, very hot. Very, 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 very hot. All over Biafra land was hot. America, Europe, thank God coronavirus have come and gone. Nobody is going to restrict anybody from protesting anymore. I have another caller on the line. Welcome to this program, as it is hot.
Hello. Wachineke. Good evening, sir. Can you hear me?
Good evening, my brother. Welcome to the program.
Yeah, as it is hot, Nasago speaker.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, my brother, Prince Darlington. Deo, you are doing marvelous well.
Thank you.
I'm calling from Spain, you know. And we all see what happened today, the news that is circulating all over the world. The zoo, Nigeria, have intercepted our leader traveling, and they kidnapped him from a neighboring African country. According to what I'm hearing now, the intelligence that is reporting to my desk, they say they kidnapped him in Kenya. And according to what I'm hearing, they say there is nothing like Interpol. Interpol is not involved. And I quickly go to Interpol website and find out if they really arrest Mazen Nnamdi Kanu. They say they did not arrest Mazen Nnamdi Kanu. There is nothing like that in their website. The arrest they did is, the last arrest they did is on 26th of this month. And it's not Mazen Nnamdi Kanu. So that is what I'm trying to let you know. And I'm passing this message to our brother at home and everywhere. We must be strong and resolute. We are not going back, no matter what the zoo did. We are not going to back down. The zoo will fall. And me and my generation, me and my family, we stand by Mazen Nnamdi Kanu. And this year, advice, we must circulate this year very advice around. We must do this exactly as you say. Hashtag, I stand with Mazen Nnamdi Kanu. We must start it immediately. Anything you post, you must put that hashtag, I stand with Mazen Nnamdi Kanu, so that it will go viral. And we are multitude. We are millions. In social media, in every social media we are there, we are millions. We overpower our enemy in every angle. And Nigerian government, they will bow down, because whatever we are, our leader is now, fire is catching them. Holy Spirit is flogging them. Even the zoo now, the court, even as they took him to that court and they bring him out, they don't have peace now. I listened to the press statement of Izu, Nigeria, today. If you see the way the man is saying, he's fucking self, he's afraid. The mouth is shaking, he's not bold. They know that they are handling a liar. And if anything happens to our leader, that is the end of Fulani Janjawi. We will chase them to Futajelom. We are going to chase them to Niger. Anywhere they are, we are going to take the world to them. And that African country that allowed that thing to happen, I have nothing to tell them now. Until the end, we are going to see. So thank you so much. Let all Biafra be strong. Cry is not the solution. And we also should remember that everything happened for our own good. Nothing happened for nothing. If God did not want this thing to happen, it will not happen. So as far as it happened, God wants it to happen. And it's our own good. The first one happened, he bring good things to us. And this one will be the last one. And Mazen Nnamdi Kanu is going to come out from that prison with Biafra freedom. In the mighty name of Yahweh Yeshua, I pray. He said, thank you so much for watching the game. God be with you. More strength to you, my brother.
Thank you. Deo. Thank you. Deo. For me, you know, me, I don't like speculations. And when I say that British have hand in Mazen Nnamdi Kanu's arrest, I know what I'm saying. British government, they have hand in his arrest. Whether they allow him to travel to another country before they arrest him, or they send signal information, giving his traveling movement and what have you. So the people that arrested him, that is the same thing. But we know that they have hand in his arrest. Welcome to this program, as it is hot.
Yeah, good evening, Pastor Chukwu Richard Darlington.
Welcome to this program, please.
Yes, there will. Actually, I've been following you since you started this program, and believing me, Biafra is here.
Yes.
And my advice to those of us that are into this struggle for a very long time, when our leader started shouldn't shake at all. To understand the fact that the time is now and not tomorrow. Why are we in a sober mood? Why? We shouldn't be. Adam Ihama, I'm calling you from all the way from the Kingdom of Morocco. That is not Africa. Okay? So what I'm saying is this. Every hard call how to stand up and do the ministry. This is the time. These people can never, they know how it is at the first arrest. And now will be more harder than ever.
Yes.
We can't waste your time. Let me give way for others to air their own view. Thank you very much for your effort so far and for your good work. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, my brother. Thank you very much. Thank you very, very much. The spirit is high. And they expect us, all of us, to come and be crying, oh, I'm feeling bad, they arrested me, and they can, who will cry? Me. Cry, say you arrested the man who is who have already given his life. A man whose every step is taking us closer to the struggle. You arrest him. That arrest is taking us more closer to home. I have another caller on the line. Welcome to this program, Asidi Hall.
I greet you.
Welcome to the program.
Thank you so much. Thank you very much for what you are doing. Fellow dear friends, I'm trying to use this opportunity to encourage everybody. No matter what happened, we must be resolute. We must be resolute. Another thing I want to say, my brother, because I'm praying for my leader, God will protect him. No matter whatever thing they are doing, we are not going to succumb. So I don't know if there any way you can get to the leader. That's what my, you know, my spirit is, you know, kind of telling me. Because there is nothing to do and not do. You know, just like Buhari is wearing mask. We don't want a situation that will kill our leader and put a mask, bringing him in the court, and our leader will not talk.
Hey, listen to me. If you are following my program, you should know that.
Yes.
If you are following my program, you know that I don't go in line with such a notion. Don't go towards that notion. Okay, that direction you are going, there is no road there, so come out. Say something else and run up, please. Let me answer more calls. Nothing like killing our leader, put a mask. If Mazen Nandekanu sneezed, listen to me. If Mazen Nandekanu sneezed, once you do it, wherever you are, you hear it, you know that is Mazen Nandekanu. Only he's sneezing alone. So the issue of killing him is out of, that one does not even exist in the First World War. Not even in the Second World War. How much is the World War?
I'm not praying. I'm praying for my leader and just kind of you know thing because you know so that we can watch carefully. That's the reason I'm not saying it to make you upset or to offend you.
No.
And another thing is you know we should be wary of what is eating over there. That's what I'm saying.
My brother, listen to me.
I'm praying for him. Thank you for your work.
Thank you. This is my last caller. You started talking well at a time you missed the line. We should worry of what is eating over there. We are not in charge of what Mazen Nandekanu is going to eat over there. As a matter of fact, let me tell you people, Mazen Nandekanu is a bet in the hand of Nigeria government now as it stands. He is a very big bet in their hand. Mazen Nandekanu is like egg. In the hand of Nigeria government, they will be pampering him. They will be whatever Mazen Nandekanu can do. If Mazen Nandekanu can say your will be for your information. So the issue of let him be wary of what he eat there is not even is out of the game because we are not there to control what he eat. But I'm telling you that he is a bet in their hand and like an egg in their hand. So they will not even allow to. They can't even afford to drop him by force so that it wouldn't break. That is to tell you the truth. If they like, let them try. Welcome to this program, Asidi Hall.
As it heard, Nazar Gotaga and Mazi Chukwu became...
Go ahead, my brother.
This is Mazi Uleka calling from Atlanta, Georgia.
Welcome to the program.
I want to encourage all Biafrans. Mazi Chukwu became Agu Biafra. I have been in this system longer than most of us, most of the people that are calling in. You know the game. You know what is going on. I want to encourage all Biafrans all over the world. The news came to all of us 3 hours ago, and then we have not had anything after that time. So I want all Biafrans all over the world to be courageous. Nothing is going to happen to Mazin Nnamdi Kanu. Mazin Nnamdi Kanu is the face of Biafra. Mazin Nnamdi Kanu is the flag of Biafra. Mazin Nnamdi Kanu is everything that the Biafra is all contains. The zoo cannot touch Mazin Nnamdi Kanu. If anything happened to Mazin Nnamdi Kanu, which I know nothing is going to happen to him, if they want the zoo to fall within 1 week, if Mazin Nnamdi Kanu falls sick, and we are giving them 3 days, 3 hours, for us Mazin Nnamdi Kanu to speak to Biafrans all over the world. If they don't allow that to happen, whatever they see in Nigeria, they will take it. The Fulanese will not be able to live in the eastern region again. The Fulanese will not be able to stay in the southern region again. The Fulanese will be chased out of Biafra land. If we don't have a Mazin Nnamdi Kanu within 72 hours, I said before 72 hours, I'm speaking from Atlanta, Georgia. We just got this message. If we don't hear from our supreme leader within 72 hours, they will see what they have never seen before. And we are not going to tell them what will happen, but they will regret ever touching him. They will regret ever bringing him to their detention. They will regret every action they have taken against Mazin Nnamdi Kanu. That is the Biafra. That is the voice of Biafra we are seeing. That is the voice of Biafra we are seeing. They know. They will not tell us that they don't know. We are warning them for the last time for Mazin Nnamdi Kanu to speak to all Biafrans and let them know what is going on. If not, the zoo will be shattered into pieces. May God bless all Biafrans all over the world. Be courageous. They cannot defeat us. Even if they let them know Mazin Nnamdi Kanu is not Ezezaki. Go and warn them. Mazin Nnamdi Kanu is not Ezezaki. They kept in their dungeon and the houses are not talking. The Igbos, the Biafrans are going to rise up. Very soon, within a few hours, you see, we are giving them 72 hours and then they hear from us. Thank you.
Thank you very, very much, Mazi. Thank you very, very, very much. We are stronger than ever now. The first time they arrested Mazin Nnamdi Kanu, he was popular, but not to compare how popular he is now. The first time they arrested Mazin Nnamdi Kanu, we loved him, but not to compare with the kind of love we have for him now. The first time they arrested Mazin Nnamdi Kanu, he has multitude of followers, but not to compare with quadruple multitude of people that is following him now. Chineke nna bi na eligwa go dey na mo bulu oversize. Gini ka na call ifa? Ndi a je ndi nya ndi amro ndi ha na egusi, ndi amro ndi ha na egusi egusi. All you governors, okay, governor ndi Igbo, governor Dausa, Mazin Nnamdi Kanu is the reason why all of you are still alive. For your information, if anything goes wrong, there will be nobody that will call back. The hyenas, the jackals, the lions, the leopards that will be unleashed on the street of everywhere. I swear to my God, nobody. If anything happened to this man, there will be nobody that can control the anger of the wounded lions, the wounded leopard and tigers that we find on the streets. Nobody can control them. Just don't try nonsense. Welcome to the program, As in the Heart.
As in the Heart, and I saw I want to talk.
Go ahead, man.
Hello, Mazi. I want to use this opportunity to thank you very much. I am calling from my location because of some security reasons. I want to make it public. Mazi, I am not here to paint words, and I don't like long story. There is nothing again the zoo can do, and I just want to thank God that they now arrested our leader Mazin Nnamdi Kanu, you understand. I just want to use this opportunity to encourage all Biafrans not to panic, you know. I still received some call today. They don't know. There is something I want to make it clear to Biafrans. Mazin Nnamdi Kanu's religion is not Christian. He's a Jewish, and the Jewish community has met some meetings. But I want to tell you something, Mazin. We are just waiting to see the reaction of the zoo. And within 3 days, which is 72 hours, if we did not hear from our leader, our men are going to fall in, and the Somalia will be a paradise to that zoo. If anything happened to our leader, then we teach them the language they will understand. This is not 1967 to 1970. Men have, they see the little boys, they call us. We have turned to men. And this is, I'm showing you this. There is nothing that will survive this time around. We will take that war they want to that northern side. It will not be fought in Biafra, because every soldier in Biafra land, that is minus one. We will take this battle to the north. They think that Boko Haram is strong. They are illiterate. They can't handle 21 sophisticated weapon. I don't want to talk too much, but let all Biafrans calm down. And, you know, let us watch and see what will happen. And then, if anything go wrong, but I know that there is nothing, because now, if I've been watching to see when they will show the video, you know, they are afraid. They don't want to show the video. They don't want to bring him before camera. Okay, no problem. But we are still waiting. We are still watching.
Wait. My brother, if you are one of them, will you bring such lion before the camera? You want him to rubbish them? Do you want him to rubbish them?
No.
He will rubbish them. He will,
Mother,
he,
you know,
he will disgrace them.
Yes. You know why?
Oh my goodness me. Go ahead.
You know why? Mazin Nnamdi Kanu is one of the most African intelligent person. He's being respected in Africa. I understand. Even the meeting he had with some president in Africa, some of them called him, and a lot of things that he have. The problem now is this. Nigerian government have known that before the war, Mazin Nnamdi Kanu have exposed their atrocities.
Yes.
Including African leaders. Everybody have known the truth. So now you see that this is diplomacy. These people, Nigerian, the Zulu government was advised by the British. You are 100% right that he was handed over by the British to the Nigerian government, directly or indirectly. I did not mean that Interpol handed him over to the British, to Nigerian government, because that is a big lie. So what happens now is this. They just want to use this opportunity. After much, they will say, okay, go with your 5 states. Let us have peace.
Yeah, of course.
Because the more they leave him, he's causing more damage to them.
Course.
But it is not possible. We are going for a referendum. Anybody that want to belong to one Nigeria will go to one Nigeria. We are going back home. So let no Biafran panic. We have men, and our men are ready. We are not Eastern Security Network. They are doing their own duty, their own job. But if worse come to worse, we will fall in. Men will start, and I'm talking to you now, in less than 2 weeks now, you will start seeing men. Men will be falling in. It will not be up to 2 weeks. Then they will understand that something. They will understand that this is not 1967 to 1970. They understood that very, very well. So I have to raise my case from here. And may God bless you and keep you and your family.
Thank you. Thank you very, very much. These people should understand that the person that are holding is the eyes, which over 75 million people used to see. This person they are holding is the mouthpiece of over 75 million people. This man they are holding is the ear which we used to listen. This man they are holding is the hope of the hopeless black nation. Therefore, he is so precious in their hand. They are going to handle him. As a matter of fact, they are even afraid holding him. I know that they will be begging him, say, please, take it easy, take it cool. Let us, dialogue. That dialogue now that all the people, all the man of God are telling them, this is the opportunity for them to do that dialogue. And I know where that dialogue is heading to. We are not here to please anybody. We are not here to make people, come and cry, come and, oh my God, oh, they arrested our leader. I don't want to see anybody that will cry again. Those that have called before and cried, please be courageous, be strong. Know you 100% that the Mazen Nnamdi Kanu they are holding is not just Mazen Nnamdi Kanu. They are holding Biafra. Nigeria government have arrested Biafra. The man they are holding, his name is Biafra. For your information. If anything happened to that Biafra they are holding, they will hear him. They will hear him. Because when you look at the situation on the ground right now, Yoruba people want to go. Why? It is because of the clear one call of this Mazen Nnamdi Kanu to wake their spirit. Now, Middlebelt want to go. Why? Because of the clear one call of Mazen Nnamdi Kanu. Biafrans want to go. Because of what? Because Mazen Nnamdi Kanu open our eyes and let us understand the reason why we should stand up and have our freedom. It is happening all over. The whole country is in disarray. Then, now that they are holding the Iroko tree himself, do you think they are going to mess around with him? They dare not try that. They cannot try that shit. They won't even try that shit. That is why they went to kill Ifeanyi Ejiofor, so that when Mazen Nnamdi Kanu, when they finally hold Mazen Nnamdi Kanu, Mazen Nnamdi Kanu appear to the court, they will not have, maybe there will be no lawyer to stand, that there will be no lawyer that understand the case that will stand for Mazen Nnamdi Kanu. But I'm telling them that their plan did not work, and it will not work. But even if at all Mazen Ejiofor did not appear to defend Mazen Nnamdi Kanu, people that are more even dreaded, that are more even mad, more crazy, Mother Mazen Nnamdi Kanu will show face in the court. And look at what is happening. You know how it works when a Dulad is leading an intelligent people. Dulad means people who don't go to school, who don't get bread, who they think backward. They don't go to school. They don't study nothing. They are leading educated people. The Boko Haram, they are fighting all these were ragtag soldiers. Ragtag soldiers, that is who they are fighting with. Ragtag soldiers. Common unknown gunmen, Napewan Diazu. Social unknown gunmen, Napewan Diazu. Social unknown gunmen, Napewan Diazu. The only unknown gunmen, Napewan Diazu. Just few boys so that are fighting for their freedom and for the freedom of their own people too. Just imagine. When the Biafrans in American military fall into the country, when the Biafrans in German military fall into the country, when the Biafrans in Israeli military fall into the country, when the Biafrans in all the international world, all the international community, all the countries that matters, when the soldiers, the intelligentsias, the technocrats, the military hardware programmers, military hardware programmers, when they fall into the country, oh my goodness me. Anyways, there's no need of talking much because I know that nothing will happen to Mazen Nnamdi Kanu. They cannot even try it. Mazen Nnamdi Kanu is a pet in their hand and they must treat him as a pet. He is a very big pet in their hand and they must treat him. See, the world knows about Mazen Nnamdi Kanu arrest right now. As he stands right now, the world knows about his arrest. The dead know that Mazen Nnamdi Kanu has been arrested. The lions, the jackals, the cheetahs, the tigers, they have all known that Mazen Nnamdi Kanu is arrested. The song says that thou shalt not touch the tail of a tiger, whether dead or alive. For your information, tiger is Ago, lion is Odum. Do you understand it? Ago is tiger. The people that have been giving their lives because of this man, do you think that they are stupid? Do you think that they are fools? There are men that you are taking bullets for the man you are holding with you. Men have died because of this man. And you are still holding this man. You don't crazy. You should make brigue. You must be here, man. A man that people have devoted their life to die for. How many people can come and die for your presidency? How many? How many people can come out and die because of Lai Mohammed? I want somebody to tell me, if Lai Mohammed's life is in danger now, how many people can come and die for him? Nobody. But we all are ready to give our life for Biafra's sake and to protect Mazen Nnamdi Kanu. And this is the time for each and every one of you that love Mazen Nnamdi Kanu to use hashtag I stand with Mazen Nnamdi Kanu. Use it and paint your Facebook wall. If you can be posting it any second, any minute, that makes more sense. Because we all stand with Mazen Nnamdi Kanu. And we are going to fight with Mazen Nnamdi Kanu on the Biafra is restored. But our brothers from Igodo Migodo, our brothers from Ijok, our brothers from Igwere, our brothers from Anang, our brothers from all different area brothers that we have, I want you all to stand up right now. This is the time to show that you need Biafra. Because now that Mazen Nnamdi Kanu is arrested, if you don't stand up to show the world that you need Biafra, that they should release this man and give us Biafra, then if at the end of the day, Mazen Nnamdi Kanu is pushed to go with only five eastern states, Fulani will rule the Mere Pomo, rule the Mere Suya, they will turn you to Pomo and Suya. Go and write it somewhere and check today's date that Mazen Nnamdi Kanu became safe so soon. On 29th of June 2021, don't say I did not tell you, because I'm telling you right now that Mazen Nnamdi Kanu's arrest is for the betterment of each and every one of us. He's a man that is on a mission, and that his mission is Biafra restoration. And that Biafra restoration is the only hope of myself, Yusuf, your children's children, and your children's children, your generation to come. You killed his father, you killed the mother, you killed the cousin sister, you killed many people, and you are still looking for him to hold you. Why the ragtag soldier that are killing innocent people in the north, you did not kill any one of them, you are negotiating with them, giving them money, bringing them into your police and into your army. And your brothers are carrying their cow, entering into our land, destroying our crops, eating up our crops, raping our women, killing our women, and you want us to keep quiet. You arrested a man, but you have not arrested the ideology. You arrested a man, but you have not arrested the situation, the problem that brought him out, the problem that propelled him to what he's doing. You have not arrested the situation. And how are you going to arrest the situation? You are going to arrest the situation by placing a precedent on the table for the people of Biafra to decide if they will be with you or not to be with you. Because the situation you have kept us and all the damages you have done to us is at the stage of non-equatarism. What are we going to talk about? What are you going to give us now to please us? Are you going to bring back my Ikonso? Will you bring Iko back? Will you bring Jamaica back? Are you going to bring all the people that you have killed and people that you are still killing? You can't bring them back. So as it stands right now, we have no other option than to face eastward, that is home, Biafra. And the man you are holding, I am reminding you, I know you are watching this program and I know you are recording, UDSS. All of you should take note that the person that is talking to you now is dead. Adramundu, I'm not alive. I don't die. You killed me in 1967. I don't die. Tete, Adramundu. And the truth of the whole matter is that the people, this generation of Biafra that you are seeing today, thousands, let me say, 70% or 75% of them are people that you have killed during the war. We are like the tree that is planted by this riverside. We bear fruit at all seasons. We have spring up. We have come alive again to fight and restore that nation which you killed us for. So the second killing is no longer anything. But you see, Biafra, we are going. And this time around, we are going with our brothers in the riverine area. And it is time for our brothers in the riverine area to stand up to show the world that, yes, indeed, we are Biafrans and Mazen Nnamdi Kanu is our leader. That is how it is. And if you think that you are a Bozeman, go and listen to Prophet Iginla. Go and listen to Reverend Father Ezekiel Mbaka. Go and listen to Father, what is his name again? This one at UK, Kizafi again, Ebube Monso, Listen to these people that I'm mentioning. These are the men that understand the things of the spirit, and they have told you that you should negotiate now before it is too late. You should negotiate now before it is too late, because if you don't negotiate now, time is coming where you cannot even negotiate with anybody. And like I was telling you before, that the Mazen Nandekani is the only one that can control, I repeat again, the only man that can control the crowd from all his Eastern region and all over Nigeria and Africa and the world at large. If people go into street, begin to do something now, the man you're holding is the only person that can stop them all, for your information. Because their hope is upon him. Their future is upon him. Their life depends on the nation he is fighting to restore for them. So for your information, he is not Elza Zaki that you kept indefinite in the prison. And he is not MKO Abiola that you killed. And our people came out. Their people came out, they protest and you shoot them, they went back. No. We are ready to die. Because there's no how you can take our oil, pillage our land, rape our wife, rape our mothers, rape our women, kidnap our fathers, kill them, then underdevelop our nation. Stop all our seaport from working. It's not possible. A French person says, c'est pas possible. C'est pas. I got help woman, man. Because can cook good mass in Nambi canoe. Look at that mama.
Okay, Nano Cano, Nambi canoe, Nambi canoe, ah, Madike.
Can you get a Beno canoe,
Nambi canoe, Nambi canoe, ah, Madike,
ah, Madike.
Brothers and sisters, before I go, I want to put this on record. Just imagine a man that his arrest has been announced. Within 24 hours, the whole world is talking about this woman. I mean, the whole world, every news house is talking about Mazen Nandekani arrest. You people have touched the tiger's den, and this time around, you shall hear from the jackals, the tigers, the lions, all the wild animals. You will hear from them. Because Mazen Nandekani have given his order long time ago. Any day you look for me, you do not see me, you hear that I am there. Burn the zoo down. He said it. Thank you so much, my brothers and my sisters. At this juncture, I have to bring this program to an end. And we are still believing that Chukwu Kabiama is the only God that will give us Biafra, not human being. But on this note, as you are holding Mazen Nandekani, I know he's like egg in your hand. You have to pamper him. You have to pamper him. Because if anything happened to him, you know, Imran Keneme, thank you very much for listening. My name remains Mazi Obaleze, to who you came. I go Biafra and Kembe Nando. Eze Mwife, Nana Biafra Nine, that is who I am. And to some of you, those of you who doesn't understand what freedom fighting is all about, it has to do with arrest, it has to do with killing, it has to do with intimidation, it has to do with exile. And Nelson Mandela said it. He said it, that if you are a true freedom fighter, you have only three places, either in the grave, in the exile, or in the prison. And this is it playing out once again. The second arrest of Mazen Nandekani is the coming of Biafra.
Please, if you are watching, just quickly share this broadcast right away. And as you all know, a time like this is bound to happen. Please just kindly share this broadcast, and I think I have a word for this. History must be written down. We have been saying that freedom is not free. You have to pay sacrifice for it, a very huge sacrifice you pay. And it is very dehydrating and disgusting that I think the most stupid people in the world, some of them, not all, please, if you are watching, don't take it personal, are the black race. I found out that we don't need freedom. And no wonder they've accepted that they are slaves. I think in the 18th century, precisely, there was called Jim Crow law in the United States of America, where the black people cannot enter the same transport, train, they cannot be in the public domain with the white people. Someone fought for it. Then Martin Luther King grew up. In 1964, Martin Luther King was murdered in a cold blood. What was he fighting for? The right that you are enjoying today, that we both they call you racist. Someone fight for it. Now ask me, ask yourself, what are you fighting for? Then I see people celebrating Nnamdi Kanu's arrest. Ha, come on. The one that is calling for you is Munch. That's why I've really prepared myself in all these things. Now, if for those of you that do study your Bible, Jesus Christ saw a building in Galilee. He told them, this building you are seeing grow be destroyed. And he thought they would be rebuilt. It too happens. This man have said it several times. He said he preferred to be jailed. Why are you people celebrating war? Patani Gumi is there. What this guy is? Is he not Patami now? He's there. Sakao Gumi is there. This guy, Boko Haram leader, is there. They did not arrest him. Why are you guys not talking about your problem? I can't get it clear. So, Eriye Ezuo, who are you? No, nah, did it to Namumu. The same way Sowore was arrested, a lot of you were celebrating. Okay, they arrest Nnamdi Kanu. Good, they arrest him. Let him assume his enemy is no longer alive. And so what? TB Joshua not die. We not lost Bishop Besin in Dausa. What was TB Joshua fighting for? At least he have made the name. Let even assume now, may God not let bad thing happen. They succeeded in killing him. He have made the name. He don't even better. Do you know what is coming for you? Have you been able to confirm what they have put inside your system? Have you been able to confirm Ozuo? What they have put inside your system, you don't know. He is still far better than you today, whether you like it or not. I'm surprised about people. No, Unamumuna follow come. Is it the problem of Nigeria? Okay, that one I make it now. You will first war before Makamiodo. You can't see husband now. Or you will be said you don't fair get boyfriend. Then they fuck you, they throw away. You can't see boyfriend now. I can't get it clear. You should be thinking about yourself. The same thing Jesus Christ told the people. He said when he will be taken through Via Doloroso, the painful tree, the women of Jerusalem, they were mourning him. He told them, think about yourself. You should be feeling for yourself. If they can do this one to Nnamdi Kanu, what about you? Okay, does that Nnamdi Kanu, they arrest Nnamdi Kanu, does that make you to fly your children from abroad to Nigeria? Or does that make those states from Fulani Espen invading them? Or does that stop a Bafleti from destroying houses, illegal building? Or does that stop a Noge from collecting your houses? Then what's your problem? But when I'm about Zuo here, what if you're not a problem? I can't get it clear. So I don't know what you're saying here now. The Jemiu people are today, Spaniards, who fought for it? People spitted their blood for it. This is a part of the thing you pay. Nelson Mandela spent 27 good years in jail. 27 years now he spent for jail. So it felt they happened. So don't celebrate it. You should be thinking about what you are putting inside your system on Monzo. Your death is going to be worse than if you don't know. The one we are going through, Nnamdi Kanu is better than us living here in Western world now. Because you can't know it because you have been a fool. There's no way you can know about it. Every reasonable person should go on his closet and sit down. What is about to befall us as a Nigerian? We are supposed to be thinking. Who is going to now start speaking for us? I wonder you are following some idiot who is already frustrated in Europe. If the European deported today, can you stay in your country? Okay, all of you now. They arrested the terrorists that will be terrorizing you. What about Shekau Gumi?
What about Chicago Bulls that have been negotiating with terror? They know. He even said it that Una, he is better than the terrorists that will be killing you, killing your mother, the farm, raping him. Some of your mother, fool and he don't fuck them. Because shame not let them talk. Some of your mother, if you don't know now, some of your auntie, fool and he don't fuck them. They, why are we celebrating stupidity? These are you people say, so already arrest and celebrate. Era amigo, they want arrest and celebrate. Must you keep on? Okay, who is going to fight for you tomorrow? Who do you think is going to fight for you? You think the federal government of Nigeria, do you think they are looking to kill you? Una the Kanu is always standing on their way. They are not after Una the Kanu. They are after you, which? Very stupid people. I will tell somebody, if there's another planet, I will go. I am so surprised that people living in this era, most of them, they are very useless. Think about the life of your children. Whether you have a home to take them to tomorrow. Think about it. Does that stop Benin or a road from an accident happening there? Does that solve the crisis you have in your Edo State? Or does that solve the problem in, does that solve them to now increase salary? As soon as it cannot be the federal government of Nigeria will be borrowing money on your detriment or Monswo. Is it the one? You should be at least have sober reflection for once for your life. Have sober reflection for one. Think about once for your life. You are about to be killed. You are the bioengineer. If you don't know, now know. Something is in your system that the day when they go on now that they turn that go track. Who will fight any Jesus? You don't know what's about to befall you. You are there celebrating nonsense. They don't fed. Olusegun Obasanjo said, don't go prison. From prison, who does it become? The Joseph you are reading in the Bible that made Joseph head kill you. Joseph not go prison for Egypt before he become a prime minister. Do you know what God have arranged now? Joseph, when they read for Bible, when you read there for us, they made Joseph head kill now. So now they celebrate una yeye nonsense. Was he not a prisoner? If you have ever one day you Joseph to do comparison to make prayer, now God will punish you there. No wonder everybody call on a black monkey. You guys are here, constituting nuisance. And we pass what you know, no lekpa lekpa. Why not go back to your country? Now you freeze this country. Spanish, they spilled their blood in 1930 something. German, there was a Holocaust there. Adolf Hitler killed millions of people that you are enjoying today. You are celebrating instead of you to sit back and begin to think, what's about to befall us right now? Are they be having human rights there? 2019, this was the same river I came to come and pray for Sowore. Look at it. I was only one of the Nigerians who took it upon myself. I know when I pray, something happened in Aso Rock. You guys have been there, microwave, whatever. Freedom fighter now not be. Your life is as risky and nobody to speak for you again. Then you are romancing. Does that make Nigeria to stop borrowing money? Does that not make Nigerians arresting Una the Kanu stop Nigeria from borrowing money? No wonder. I think I'm going to drop this thing. No, now soon now go fight for again for food. Who will suffer who we need Jesus? One of our suffer who now they fed the kid, they kid, their man for fun. Ah, not a distance and I see Saturday 1.2. Look at it. It was here I came to come and make a pronunciation. I've been in solidarity with tough freedom fighter. I don't have any personal gain inside. Who is to help us here? Jesus Christ was taken away. Jesus Christ was arrested because what he came for was something that is mandated from heaven. He was arrested, Jesus. But little did they know, the first, they done their worst. But the third day, there was a resurrection power. The same thing you guys were saying now, Donald Trump talk about. But today, what's happening? The one that you are facing, my dear, who not the count on good? Who not the count even the heaven? You not here, you day. You don't know what's about before you. All work and not play made jacket, dog boy. Because they go your break. If your reasoning faculty is even working, you should know where you are in a mess in your country. Now I know that. No wonder Una the Kanu said, he still remain my lead, he still remain my grand patriot in Geo Africa. Whether I like it or not, I'm still in solidarity with him. I'm in solidarity with him. Still, even at his grave, I choose to stand for what is right, irrespective. But the one that is coming for you will be more than and more deadly. You are going to be controlled like zombie. Go and check what is inside of you, animals. Black man does not worth fighting for in this life. You guys does not worth fighting for in this life. And I know that no wonder, man people everywhere. What are you celebrating for? That somebody that steal to fight for your mothers. No wonder you doesn't have interest about other people. Other people matter not concern you. Just for you to campaign and get your election. I'll see another arrest and I'll see peace with one day in Nigeria. Nana Nigeria put yourself for problem. If you don't celebrate yet. Nana Nigeria put yourself for problem. Nana Nigeria put yourself for problem. You animal fool, you don't know what you are doing. No wonder they are collecting your children everywhere abroad. No wonder we both will collect your children because they know you are an animal. I refuse to be underestimated here, John. I already thought, say, nah, my level even bad person now because I get what thing that they give to the society. They know I build their house for them. If you are looking for the best that keep talent in the whole Europe, I think I should be one number one. Ask anybody, they know he's in my profile. I'm useful here. Are you useful? Are you yourself useful? What can you give out? Celebrating your garden stupidity. Any freedom fighter they catch you now, they happy. Look at it, amigo, your daddy. All of now they celebrate. What would you be celebrating it? Celebrating it for what? Celebrating it for what? So while I was arrested, you guys will never join any trouble. 20 years from now, you're the peaceful house. You will be the women. You know what you can do for John. I can't move where you move. Did you have a home to call your home? Was he doing it for only himself? If he needed money from the federal government, no, forget him. If he needed money from the federal government, no, forget him. Had they been able to arrest the Fulani, are you not ashamed of yourself? That they are using you against your own brethren, then you are happy. Okay. Can't kill your brother Ebe. Does that make him to be the accepted one? Think it yourself. When Cain take kill your own brother Ebe, God can't accept and say, hey, Cain, you are succeeded in killing your brother Ebe. Come. I will accept you. Right now, I will accept the offering. It does not make him. That's one thing, that's a love area where there are misconceptions. So do not celebrate anything. He has made a name. If anything happened today, he has made a name. His name ran past Nelson Mandela on. Nelson Mandela spent 27 years imprisonment because of you idiots. No wonder. The people that have made up their mind, they will never fight for any darky. Also, that one day, particularly the some stupid Edo people, all about Wagbebana. Something is cooking in that state. Look at the state you are today. God knows where you support. If you dey position, you will get power. The next person go lose strength. Now that country there, now that better country. The very day I confirm it, I never even know say now so stupid Edo politics be say, God knows where you win. The next person, the opposition, all of them will come be like aunt. If you even destroy their house, collect their wives, collect car from them. They're not gonna get strength. If I even know, I'm not gonna talk for their election. Why would some be underestimated? Now that state you want call, now that country they call your own. You are joking. That's a country you call your own. That when God knows where you campaign for win, you go get strength. The other person where he lose, he get to pack a load, come on for the country. Una never know where una day. Una never the one way una day so or so una the camp. So why are they good? Look at the old activists we got him. So Ware is still in custody because they never leave him. Una the canoe is gone. He's in their custody. Maybe tomorrow now they go arrest is on the go. We go to speak for you, animal. You don't know that Nigeria is kicking you again. Does that stop your country from borrowing money? No. Does this stop you now? You were not felt responsible. You're not responsible. No. Does that stop you from me? I not talk some kind things. I don't want to offend a lot of people because some one or two idiots who do make we fall out. Come and tell me what you are giving to your country. Come and tell me what you are giving to your country. Come and tell me. A lot of people, you know what I can do. Come and tell me the experience you got here. All of them. I've been on my book. Come and I say, many people don't confuse say me or lay. Left or what? Ah, what better? What be you? What go? Who be una? Who be una? Nonsense. Oh man, best way they kill una. Now they celebrate. Gumi, check out Gumioti now. The leader of terrorists. Who negotiate money on their behalf? Will never call for your arrest. Pattern you call? When I don't call for your arrest, no. Who be mumu here? You see that the world is the world. They are watching you people. The world they are watching you people. They are watching your stupidity. No wonder that he have a swan deport to Wabana. He have a swan deport to Wabana. Now small I remember. They may have celebrate. He gets some countries where it go happen. No matter the difference between you and that person, at least you go see. Try to see what your fist do. Because the illness of Nigeria and the guy they talk about, you know what, be governor. Why are you doing my people like this? I've been the problem. then you they join Nigerian government, they call them terrorists. If not real terrorists, what do not put hand? It go better for them. If not be terrorists, we not want to join federal government of Nigeria because we not be politician. Then if they fight for people, we not be fight for themselves. We not show na no need that. I say now we not want to stay in Nigeria. Now God, I go punish all of them. No wonder. I be saying this thing. I do it so every time. I come find and say, out of her, all the old foolish take it back. Now let me want to carry this thing for her. I can't even wonder what was that mean. I can't say, okay, make her see what it go happen again. Oh, now this one can't tell me and say, man, all these animals, never you follow anybody to do anything. All of the animal. I saw one useless comrade, the post where they share. They share post where they say, Bradford. Not be Bradford, say, nah, say, nah. So he take it back out, wana, you know, no wahoo, wana. I go in my water pa. No wonder we now zwafe wepo. I go wabi munana. We work in a fabric. We now wena. You are not a skilled laborer anywhere. You cannot eventually put one particular job. You are being abroad. Say you they do for 30 years. Where take money? Because whoa. Nonsense. Now everything that they celebrate. Did you see me? Say they arrest. They want arrested an amigo. I come here. Come they celebrate. Say me they arrest him. I only corrected him. As a freedom fighter, when one is down, you have to stand for him. I will say now, that one way, now even make me scorn down. We're responsible for once. I know they celebrate other people's failure because he doesn't know tomorrow. What do you bring a problem? They are coming and celebrating. Celebrating for what? What are you celebrating? They are saying, now they come. You think they are looking for him? They want to frustrate your life. Okay, we're going to speak for you again now. Who will speak for you again now? Our animal. Where they were raping Igbo people, Igbo murders in Imo State. What did you do? As many people they have killed Fulani, they go call in Jesus' name. I be say make a relax first, but I see there is a sense, and I want to also advise all who not the followers. One thing you have to do, this thing, God wants to try your faith. God wants to try your persistency, and He wants to really try your zeal towards what you claim you are fighting for. You know, when Jesus Christ went to the cross, he was carried, he was arrested, you know, they took him away. They bruised him. I know Peter was seeing flesh in a little bit in the book of Luke 22. If you read it from verse 69, Peter denied Jesus, but he later realized and said, okay, now God forgive me. And Jesus Christ did forgive him, you know, because Jesus Christ know why he's doing and all of all that. Then, along the line, a lot of things happened. That the disciples, they waited. After they succeeded in killing Jesus, he was buried. They confirmed and said, die. Then Pontius Pilate was with his body. Then, do you know the person that went to go and meet Pontius Pilate? It was Joseph Arimathea. In the book of Matthew 27, verse 57. He went and met Pilate. He said, please, give me the body of my master. Some of the disciples, they waited. People like Peter, they waited. They waited to see the resurrection. I tell you, I will stand. See, agitate, irrespective of whatever they may have. All power will say, we're not there, no way or rule we're going. Because in macro chip in it, he can't wait. Mete when he can't wait, he can't wait with Jesus. Oh, why are you going to say, why are you going to say, a microchip in Wari any. Okay, I'm Musalo, you white bear. We don't want to go down. I'll be here trying to help. Okay, in my do people, my Asian people, my Igbo people, I want to help them. I'll keep the information for myself. You're going to kill you. God not going to use water this time. He's going to use your foolishness to kill you. Your foolishness will kill you this time around. Go and mark my word. So, as I was saying, my brothers, that was how it happens. So they waited. A lot of disciples, some of them went away, they went for their normal jobs and all of that. But people like Peter, they waited. John, they waited. A lot of them, they waited. They waited. Even up to Jesus Christ's mother, Mary, she waited. She was the one who first of all know that Jesus Christ had risen. But what gave them the courage? Well, what Jesus Christ said, that the Son of Man will be killed. He will be buried and the third day will be he will be resurrected. And he even told them a parable. It was not that clear. But who now the canoe have been saying it several times with that number. People have been dying. We all know. Fella die in Nigeria struggle. A lot of people have been dying. Though not be today. I think there is news everywhere now. work in TV show and all of other. But that no business me. Sleep I no wake up. At least he really attests and una say me come house. I think he don't come house man. Una go chop on there. Nigeria, nana the one no say me. Yes, waiting the puhan. Una not even know who they una the canoe back. All of una just the rant. Most of the posts you may be writing right now, people may be keeping it because Oyibo dey they say believe in freedom. Oyibo dey say they say believe in freedom. So go to follow platform. Those ones don't already desire, they want to live their life. Those ones, they know what you are looking for. But you cannot insult the Fulani who have kept you in bondage for long. You cannot insult those ones who say, you cannot insult them. You cannot tell, you cannot insult the people who is giving you injection without your notification. They are putting chip inside of you. Bastard, you cannot insult them. What has done the canoe done? Is it part of the people that are putting chip into you? No. Has they collected your land? No. He has not done anything to you. Is he the one in custody of your year? Well, no. What has he done? If you are not being stupid, I saw one idiot. If I cut that guy for John, why let him my brother? He not be John, eh? He not the kuwe and any wugbe mopani agbwe. I not be a popo. Who not you kuwe gume my brother? He tell you je. He the ticket he wugbe mopani aga ekala bineri nore. They know me for this, eh? Yeah, I video near you with protest in Italy. We go on panic agboy. Well, that's for market to not begging my brother. I'll not be a popo. That is who me wave violate. My madness medicine. I may say that you as you see me, so my head not correct like that, eh? When it comes to some kind of things. Who agboy where you be? My when I so boy you be, I will tell boss, please. Deca me los dos, vamos a pelear. Dog, I must beg them. May they all give me a utambo. Ni magile wag bekpa. I wag bekbele, wag bekpa with my way. Now that can freedom fight I be you. At the combine and not an annoyance together, my brother, no go there. In nine, me mu nuen. In sakmana, no one rabi ye rabi yuohu. Dice, oh, dice, God will want to punish you. Eh? The angel, they fall from heaven. No triumph, no triumph. Dice, I curse past you. Damon, why do I feel like I'm going? Don't hold your peace there, because you are a slave, and that slave you will remain. What about them? Eh? I know be like that. Oh. I know it's you. I pay my due correctly. Oh. Mona, all of una mona just quack me. Make una just quack me. Oh. Mona, they celebrate una stupidity there. Arrest you on the candle. Does that make you to build us abroad? No. It does not make you to build us abroad. Okay, federal government arrest you now the canon. Can federal government arrest you? Not be who they relevant that they arrest. Look at the old freedom fighter will have. They are arresting all, then you have the court to celebrate. Did you ever want to pray for una, pray for soul? This was the river I came to come and make decree. The very day I pray after 3 days, someone died in Asoro. And they want to hear now. While they're going, one right hand. People still there now. People will start falling again. Women are still right hand. We are talking about the freedom of the people. People can no longer access their farm. Because you are one stupid politician, your God knows where you support go win. Then the next person will not win, then they'll come go hide. Why not do it in quarrel? If me no say so a those state politics be. No, man, no. I know the entangled people. If me no say so na stupid politics be, me tough on a matter. Usa. You are happy today now, yes. Your governor has the power. What about your governor come on tomorrow? Have you ever wanted to think about it? What about your governor come on tomorrow? Then you are celebrating this mess. Don't you know that? If the enemy want to cause the sheep to scatter, you know what they do? They will kill the shepherd. It's in topic there. If the enemy want to cause the sheep to scatter, what they do, they kill the shepherd. That's what you are saying. All what you are seeing today is biblical. You are here, the arresting the count. Have you ever one day talk? You don't talk about it. You don't talk about it. It does not business you in anything. Does not business you in anything. I wonder why people will be alive. They will be misbehaving. Misbehavior everywhere. Why no reason for one day? I say this life I'm living. How am I going to succeed? You are not thinking about yourself. People have been dying if you don't know. People have been dying. After Martin Luther King, he made the speech in 1964, I think April. Now they kill him. That the freedom you enjoy today made Martin Luther King here kill you. What are you fighting for? You are supporting the gender with Nigeria. They arrested him at the camp. Is he really a terrorist? Now, what better what be you are? Is he really a terrorist? Is it really a terrorist? Nonsense. Hello? Who tell you your phone number? May I broadcast? What go my one? Hey, rebroadcast. No, no problem. People don't cry. People don't cry since. Not because they want to go Igbo State. Okay, who will not be talking to these people? The plan they have to invade the whole Nigeria, it was Nnamdi Kanu that stopped it. You have the infantry to write the SM as a terrorist. Terrorists will locate you now abroad here today. You must face deportation one day. And the whatever country you are living, they must locate you and give you problem. Because these same people you are seeing today, they all join together to fight for their countries. These are you that you are collecting or camp where you do whatever benefit you have gotten. Now people stand, fight, put. But you say you don't want to join hand. May your people live good life for house. Because why? You don't dare join. You not go better for now. More ago, since you people have been fighting, the fight you have been fighting, you check up your life. Come and brag the way I'm bragging right now. Now me they build house for Spanish. I'm a respected engineer. What are you doing? Tell me what you can do. Unkept idiot. I have a man. We are a whooping on my man. I see what you know again, sir. What affect one affect all. Now this same all of all they suffer. And those set have not benefited anything from Nigeria. You and I, road to our house is no good. We cannot sleep with light. Is you as soon as they can occupy any position in Nigeria? Even the people that be killing you, the government that owe you 30 billion water stone projects, some don't foolish fool. You cannot ask. Oh. You cannot ask. One of my brother today cried, said they collect your land. These are okay. I see guests when they collect your land. What about other people who don't even get voice? This is what people have been passing through. If we have a real country, can you balance that they collect the land from you? You know it will not happen. Then all of you are here misbehaving. They can't go from one click. Put your Venza for this thing, say you they drive Venza for Jan. Down the thing for Facebook, constituting users. Which way boy they see say they stay social media. Carry my video to anywhere. They were the same thing we did in Rome. Where some Roman animal today, before they come out, they don't come out. Have they protected you one day? You get person name. I want watch. Make that man make another video again. You are so careful. He can't forgive you. They will forgive you. Because what if we are hate pass? Let not begin to gamble with our freedom. Irrespective of the differences. You are giving the Nigerian government the strength to say what they are doing is good. Now take it back when I not join. I pop when I leave them, make them go okay, then where you want which life on a day. You don't come laugh, just come play. Or always doing political correctness. If we are not doing it like this, why not join any struggle? Why not join in any struggle? Join a struggle. I'm not Igbo man. But why did I join them? I've read the Bible. Because una claim now una bring Christianity come. Now join una. Una see say they cause at times they join them. Because I not to believe on that una holy holy. That's why they use Ogun una see they serve till they kill una. I'll see swear the Ayilala una they serve swear and for una. Even at times say Jesus name join them. May for keep because I wait till you believe. You shall have what you say. Now be me be that. Now, according how you read your Bible? What verses of the Bible permit you? This is your stupidity. What verses of the Bible permit you? Say you can live the kind of your useless life. And you make it in life. These are white men. They'll go parliament. Immigration law, they'll go change them. There was a time. In 2017, if Eranomigo storm Italy like this, Okpanu Wakekpo, if we don't fight her, my body I for no, now make me join at that time. If Ramigo from Italy, itapo, I welcome Ramigo. No, Ramigo rado muegbe area. Ah, Ramigo, uegbe. Ramigo, you too do yourself. Itapo, now one hand he go take call. He go don't call them like they don't run down. That man was like a CIA from America. Ona muegbe area. Ona do vi idiot like egbe. Ah, Ramigo, he be away a balon one. Where we are muegbe egbo tore man. You eat tapo now, they follow that man, they work, I eat tapo. that man won't join. Una rubbish life for him. I know all of them now. Right from time. This man where data they do it. Now make coffee cock. My mami had a big win now. My wife got a good now. He been in my wife. He made him well out. Oh, social media. Yeah, what it tell you was your idea. Who work with me? What the boy you want to say? Yeah, yeah, what it tell you what the boy you want to say? Who work with me? What say? Me go amani ale legbina. A nonsense in a you guy must have to stop it. This nonsense of all the time trying to fight a freedom fighter when he's fighting for the people. Did you guys started this thing from around Migo town? Una you don't so worry. Right now, now the canoe. Now don't take this life. Would you people fight for a struggle? Which one thing have you people done in your life? You can never do it. Do it cheap broadcast every here and there. Get Mabuwa Wagmina. I have said it. Even the Guadalajara Civil Hospital Police, they know that anytime I catch you, I'm gonna fight you. I swear to God, I must die. I must not even make no fight to no. I don't go to do training because we must fight because I'll be freedom fighter. I want to use you so example. What kind of threat is all that? No, say that all cannot play make Jack a double. When even the white is here, ask every white man around you. Make it tell you the situation of your country. Meditate the situation of your country. They know that Nigeria is rich. They know that our leader is treating us bad. Yeah, you are celebrating. Then you are happy. You are happy that Una the Kano is arrested. Chekau Gumi, where? This one for Savesa Forest, where? Kidnapper, where? They Benile Aunty Road, where? Una don't go arrest them. The fool and it that be raping your mothers and your fathers in the farm. Have you caught anyone? No, you can't caught anyone. You are celebrating at the camp. He has made up his name. He has made up his name. So now you know. But what is going to happen to you here in Jant? Now you go pass. All of us, I tell you, we are at war. This one is here. Something there here. You know what it is the one you can do? Whether they are going to bomb your fucking ass, you know, you can't know. Now you want to know. Animal fool. A slave will he know. You think that can't be your leader, buddy? Useless cell of Nikompo everywhere. Now they were gawa sagebe. Me wanna ignana lato. I just they pray God, make God push these people, let them find me physically. God, just send some people, let them find me physically. Namu is social media. What kind of stupid that is that? So what they arrest her? Now so now they celebrate. When Ranomigo go Italy for protest, now so now make a news run. Muna no come out to Una. Roman people no come out. Then they come out. These people ranting on media today. Animals. I don't know that. That's why I've said it. Me and you will not feel play. Now for this life, we will not feel play. If everybody can have the camera, because I've known you people. Bunch of slaves. You are here in Europe. I got my resident. I got my Italian sojourner. We different there between Nigeria and Italy. Not be numero de identification. Numero de identification. It's not they call them for Italy. Why you not go your Nigeria go stay? People eating our money. 30 billion or Mamuna. What are some projects? Wamaminu Yaguan. Nana the can't be your problem. Una the canoe of a boo, I always sacrifice for what? Nonsense. You are celebrating your stupid. They are coming for you now. Just wait, they are coming for you. In a rare way, but maybe before December, in Ari Awake Beniarue. I may wave near Una. Maybe Neru no one wadiagmoya. In Wayo Buwa walking and Bill Wabi Nijisu. Now wait till I use my hand, do I go kill you now. I will not pray for any of you again. You over set now. I don't draw the light red line. Men at you not do I yet do go wagwan. No why ya wulo. Oh wa fiam. Oh yeah, salo, you are wake with Jesu. Ben why ya won't done. All of them they go they do anyhow. They go there do anyhow. This is a thing that has to do with everybody. Nobody have ever wanted, not even your governors, has talked about it. They have been killing in Imo. What have Opus Odima do? Nothing. They have been killing in a river. What have Wike do? Nothing. Not be Benayade of a cross river. Not be the camp that day. Many are still decamping. Why are they decamping? They want to kill you. Dolly say, well, I'll be telling you, hey, Mona, don't worry, no. My dear, that chip, microchip is the best thing. Me, I go take my own. Well, I go update my own Facebook today. I've taken the first jab. Stupid set of idiots who does not want freedom. Take your life now. Imagine when I kill all of them. They never have BP. Who not get happy people for all of them? Is this one life you are living in the foreign land? When are you going to go back home? You think can't kill his brother Ebe? Does that make him an accepted one? Can't wait kill his own brother Ebe? Kill him. Does that make God to accept his sacrifice? No. God caused him to become a vagabond. All of the post video. We're not going to go to my son or Rowodo. Where am I going? If this life is you, where my son or Rowodo? Yeah, it's anywhere. Yeah, me I was when you were here or he came or here. Yeah, was when you were this. Where am I going? Where am I going when I'm a freedom fighter? Where am I going? Where am I going? We're consulting news on social media. It's everybody, buddy. They arrest. And so what? They don't go arrest them. You know how many people they don't arrest for America? Go, may you go ask where Hillary Clinton is. I'm telling you now, go and ask where Hillary be Clinton's wife. Mona, go ask where they. One woman I arrest for America. One woman on no Reagan be spare. One woman I violate Guantanamo. They arrest her. And so what? If they arrest and so what, and so fucking what? Why am I here? Some of you are not going human trafficking jail for Europe. Who do you fight for? Some of you are not going human trafficking jail for Europe. Some of you are not going drug jail. They're not fun. The one that is coming for you tomorrow, you cannot even bear it. Because a cheap in it. Then why you don't all salad you are baby in Jesus. A cheap in it got salad you are baby. Your federal government that went to go and liaise with the European Union, may they come give the message, say, may they carry come Nigeria. You cannot detect anything because you are an animal. You can't detect anything because you are an animal. If the world say coronavirus day your country, then you will say a true day. How many of you daughters have been able to find and say, okay, now what have they put inside your sister? You can't say it now because you are an animal. All of them are the freedom of speech. When Martin Luther King got to Buwa, Martin Luther King was assassinated in 1964. He was assassinated, not before they start. Hey, Nelson Mandela, freedom fighter. Hey, free Mandela, free Mandela. He spent 27 good years in jail. Nice pen. You don't want to go to jail for anybody, but this chip will kill you in the hurry in Jesus' name. I pronounce today, as many of you carrying this news around, if you have taken this very injection, then you are networking in. All that said, you are going to Jesus. So maga we ESN agelai terrorist off we be a nurio boy man. If una the canon reset up IPOP as a terrorist organization, not be say set them up to tell liberating people. Ah, what do you thought for this life go good for you? You will see your children. But say you the joint federal government of Nigeria. One label this mouth, the name will not be all you want given. My dear, injection urieni, okay, go away ni Jesus. Oh but what he has even okay or what? Oh boy, all he has even on here with her. He just only a man, ever, yeah. A man with any Jesu. A chipini, all he has vibrating when baby in Jesu. Why am I in Wamana? Very stupid generation. Where will you people be remorse for once? In 2019, I was sweating everywhere. I even fought it an amigo because of so worry. Because of what he said about so worry. I even fought it an amigo. The video is there. Go and look at it. I'm a sincere person. What did that fellow say around me? Not that he's such a soul reliever. I fought him. He's there. Me, I don't know how to use letter math which he do well. Never. I can't do it. Because now only one life. Now if I die, I'll be meat. Do you know what you want to put to you tomorrow? Nonsense. A girl, a lady, your usual character don't make you get husband. Then and you they say they arrest you now they can't. Life easy. Why you not get husband for her, for example? If the life were so easy. That to say, no easy life is not fair. If your country were to be good, you would be going home every day by day. none of your political teachings, nor traditional teachings, who have even one day bothered to even do half of what Man the Cano have done. All of you are doing come. Okay, they don't arrest and adopt. That stop Fulani Yesmen from killing you. It does not stop it. It does not stop it. This is the beginning of your suffering. Una the Cano was not there when you were taking your vaccine. When you take for truth, Una the Cano was not there. Okay, what will be the man problem? I can't get it clear. They'll come go to set war. Read your history. Achieve whatever you want to achieve. Leave other people alone. I think problem they come at those say now we have been on here. It time one gentleman who are in position. Why are you now? There is something that is about to hit the city. May Allah join to Abu Wadir. Why are you home? In short, I'm going to update my distance now. I've taken even the fourth jab. Here you are trying to help people. Do you know what it is? Do you know the strength that man have lost? Is he doing it for himself? If he needed money, he would have gotten billions of naira, even up to 1 trillion from the federal government of Nigeria. But he chose to turn it down to free you yourself, animal. But all of you, or all of you, will be betrayer. Judas everywhere. Judas later kill himself. That Genesis chapter, Luke 22, verse 3. He says, Satan entered into Judas, also called Iscariot, one of the 12. Satan entered. But go and read your Bible. He did not leave to eat the money. When he wanted to later return the money to the people, he saw Jesus cry for. They say it's too late. He went to go and kill himself. Don't think this thing you are doing is going to end like this. Please stop calling. Ali Dima have made, he have tried. He have tried for humanity. Now he make every globally, can't even make and say, man, Nigeria really bad. Don't you know what is this thing is about to be exposed? I just pray the new government made this one way, they so common. What is about to be exposed? Una no know what did before now, so you think you have won. That was how they feel. We succeeded the killing Jesus. That was how they feel. Don't get it twisted. Open up your brain. I want to teach you before I leave right now. That was what they feel. They feel they saw Jesus. They sold him out and he died. That was the same thing they feel in the book of Genesis 37 that we succeeded in selling out Joseph. They never know that they just sent him to the promised land. That was how they feel. If you don't know now, no. God worked in a miraculous way. There are mysterious ways God works. But if you can't coagulate and where, you'll not say something. I wonder you have your Bible, you can't read. That's why a lot of people don't think. It is very difficult for me to live with a lot of people. That's why I will tell somebody today, if there any on that planet, please tell me I want to go. Because I don't believe I fit in here. I see people does not use their head. Somebody go see fire. Only this earth, 9 people, they jump for his fire. They said Joseph, but what they're about to say is dream. No. Blafa is a dream. It must come true. If you don't know, now know. If you did Jenai go quick pass. If you did Jenai go quick pass, you don't know what God have in stocks. After they succeeded in killing Jesus. But I guess the disciple remembered what he said in Galilee. It was only in Galilee he told them. He said, this beauty you are seeing will be destroyed and the third day will be rebuilt again. He was talking about his death and his resurrection. But people don't know. But they patiently waited for that 3 days. The third day, in the book of Matthew 28, verse 2, he said there was a great earthquake and an angel descended from heaven to come and roll away the stone. According to the Bible, he said he sat down on it. A complete work of Calvary. Una the Cano says, he can sacrifice himself for Brafa to be restored. It is a vow he have made and Chineke have registered it, whether you like it or not. You think people, you are 10 years from now, now summer we there now. At the age of 60 years, 70 years, with can you be able to wear that kind of work? Can you say your country the way it is now? No. We are not talking about he might have his own shortcomings. There are things that he's not doing, right. I'm not disputing that. You can insult him for that. But you celebrating his arrest, he showed that you're an animal. Or show where or zoo no matter a hooking woman a pahin. Said why do go is you dig up your problem. You say abomana mawe. Who na the can say abona mana mawe? Who na the can say me wodoa? Do we not a friend there? Do we not friend Owigbo? You wanted to use Mugu say because everybody spend money for guests. You want card and Mugu, he not marry you again. Now by force. Would you look for another boy? We make a mokbe, I was a man a little way. on down on babe. Useless set of people. If I want to be, I get bad word from mouth. Mama say, if you want me to start reading Bible, yeah, sack go away. Nobody can win me sack. I have what it takes to do the sack. I have what it takes. What you don't have, I have it. I have bad word for mouth. You can also turn this Bible translator. So you people should stop all this your misbehavior and let peace reign in social media. Nonsense. They will never imagine. They were the same thing. They were alive for all these people. So they were their forefathers were alive when Jesus Christ was apprehended. But today, now Jesus Christ, now they call upon. A time you go to come, you are going to pray in the name of Funa the Canon. Because the defender God, they are going to unleash on you. Only the Savior that you have. Because he has said they're not they discriminate. They are begotten everybody, both their enemy, Papa, they save all their farmland. We go to start saving it for you now, then you are happy. You don't know say now because of what you now they cannot do for East. Now may they not come invest out. You don't know that. Did you have anything? Not be a do say now where vigilante and police don't fight. Not be a do say now a man tifet or you see zona. Etu wa oni vedo gwa ido tie babo yoni. Ah, wa be you wa, wa bon, wa me gwa ye man tifet u wane. U wa agbe, u wa gwa. Wa wa gbina. I want you to fight. And u wa mons to gbina. Eh, wa bo wa fie kule lu wa gbina. Nu wa gbina. Mon vedo set o gbina wa. Because un dan. Eh, wa ni bon hivu wa. Useless set of people. They don't think. You don't know when people are fighting for freedom. You don't know what motive behind. Confirm the motive behind what somebody do not tolerate the action. Okay, this man is always insulting people. What is the motive behind it? He wants you to be free. You are just saying that you cannot be arrested. Yes. What is the motive behind his arrest? Waiting make God allow them, make them feel arrested. Jesus Christ would have been able to vanish. But he gave up himself for the Philistines when they came to arrest him. When Peter cut off somebody's ear, the Jesus Christ that could pick up the ear and fist it back. Jesus said, for not feel vanish, for not your face, oh, the way Apostle Suleiman they do increase. If of it one, but he hand over himself for a purpose. But the fact that was all, he was buried, confirmed. They did Jesus Christ autopsy in the palace of Pontius Pilate. He was dead. He was no longer alive. They kept him for some time before Joseph Arimathea, one of the disciples. He was rich, who came and said, "Give me the body of my master, so that I go and bury him." Why did Joseph Arimathea came and met Pilate? Because he know that what Jesus Christ said concerning himself. Without not being buried, there is no way he can resurrect. If there is no burial, there is no resurrection. So if there is no disprisonment, there is no freedom of brother. If you don't know, now know. You are going to wait with the disciple. We are going to occupy the media. I will go and read more because of this very case. I have to go. You charge me again to go and read more. I stand by under the canoe up to grave. What you want to go do? More go debate me and one of them. I don't create topics to in the detriment of other people. I have my top people know me. I got my own topic. I don't sag anybody. Even as I'm sagging you right now, don't you see my quoting Bible? Even as I'm seeing insulting you, calling you all manner of name now that you are an idiot. Don't you think I'm quoting Bible? What is it in the book of John chapter 10 verse 10? He said the thief cometh not but to steal, to kill, and to destroy. Who now the canoe came so that you may have life and have it in abundance. He does not pains me because he wants fair happen. The people Jesus Christ came to come and die for what they were. The same people who sold him out. Jesus Christ was the one that chose Judas Iscariot by himself. But Judas Iscariot sold him out. But he never mind. Then why are you bothered about it? He has said it several times. He said they will kill us. We will kill them at the end, Brafa will come. He has said several times, he prefer to lose his life. So far, may Brafa come. He can call his head for Brafa. So it has been saying it. I follow him for quite some time. I know the kind of leader he is. So today, we know the kind of know wherever you are. I come to you, a typical son of Igodomigodo. I am with you always, even to the end of the world. I am with you in this very race. What you have done, you brought light to humanity. You wanted to save humanity, but said they're not going to agree. But it won't fair happen to Jesus. He said, greater tribulation you are going to go through. He said, but those that endure to the end will bear the crown of life. For those of you who do follow on the crown, never lose hope. Put on the armor of faith. Waking up your spirit. Begin to do those things you know how to do best. The freedom will come. Freedom is never easy. Remember, Moses left the palace for 40 years after God called him for burning bush. It was the people that Moses wanted to liberate that he saw them one day after Moses came to Egyptian and hid them under the sand. When he see them that he left the palace, he went to say, let me go and see the burden of my people, how they are doing. He later found out that they were not okay, and Egyptian were rising up against Israel. He killed that to Egyptian and hid them under the sand. Then the next day again, Moses came out. It was even an Israelite now. Two of them were fighting. Moses wanted to stop them from fighting. Please don't fight again. You are brothers. Now they come tell and say, you want to come and kill all the way you kill that person the other day? Now, people from Israel like now make Moses know, say, yes, we don't go tell Pharaoh, say, you kill two people. You know, people we want to deliver. That was how Moses ran. You know that Pharaoh might have known what's happening. There is a sense at time when you will run from your enemy. There is a sense again why God will later send you back. Moses, first of all, ran. But he came back again after he encountered God in the burning bush. And God told him, Moses, I'm going to send you to go and meet Pharaoh. He said, Baba God, who am I going to say that sent me? He said, tell him that I am that never failed, sent you. He went there again. And Moses will try to give excuse. He said, Baba God, don't you know I'm a stammerer? He said, I know I will give you Aaron as a spokesman. And really, they went there. And Moses was saying, Baba God, say, make you let my people go. Was able to deliver the message. Opportunity for Unani Kanu to tell the chief judge what they need to know. I get the whole press in the whole world will be there. Maybe by the grace of God, I pray the new minister of Israel will be there, and Putin also. I just pray for the world leader who love freedom, and our Baba himself, Donald Trump. I just pray he should be aware of this menace you guys are causing. When we send journalists for him to come and veil that he swear with his life, let Buhari come and do DNA. If really Buhari, then who lose then? We are not waiting to put on a hand. You think it's all like this? It's not like this. Nonsense. I'm one of his disciples. Man, I go tell na government. Ah, what better? What be you are? I be one of his disciples. Man, I go tell na brother. Man, I will let me for road. If this fight never enter ground, we not go get sense. Me, I not be ESA, I not be anybody. But me, I pray one day make a jam you for road. He will bring up money and go. Can't pass it back. Say Katama, beat it where he can't beat. See, hey. Now that you know, say Obalik, but not the video draw my fight. Me, they need that the belt. Please. Leave us. Deca yo is eso chico. Vamos a pelear un poco. 5 minutos. Just 5 minutes. Me and a fight. And they go leave me and you. Not be crambo too fighting. You be mad, be mad. Not be crambo. No, now. Not be gone, no. I'm not there yet. I not be a ye. But we want your fight. We go full ourselves that day. My freedom, I saw I take the fight. I'm not there. It's how the fight. So be very, very careful. All of them, you are celebrating your stupidity. This is a country. Almost about 35 trillion. Your government is owing. No good road. No good road. No basic amenities. Nothing is working. No hospital in Nigeria. You don't have any free medical healthcare in your country. But you doesn't see anything bad about that. How dare you? Why are you not seeing anything wrong about your fucking countries? You know, get at me and that person, you will see surprise today. I see Meshwara and Omigwa. They tell me, not be so I need to play. But wherever thing I'm dishing now, anytime I find out to abuse and make sentence, make you will be animal for understand. I go talk and you know, remove anything coming from my body. Or my women say that. Or see it on me, or get him with bed, but all. Itapo, where an Omigo, or Bali is in Italy. I was there, I was the second man. Hey, just you know, claim a second man. I will say me, yes. Abit tapo near an Omigo. Italian itapo. But he can't fool himself owner. Now not tell the truth. Now this opportunity now they cannot give all of una. Now make una hate and so. But God said an amigo will give all of una opportunity. He was thinking say now simplicity now they do. Before he know that it was stupidity. It was over. He be kakre go igbe. Memu webo. Med de kun webo. O mave meje med jamu webo. Who we are davat? Me at the ayo. I pray may happen one day. Pour favor. Deca yo yes so tico. Vamos in 5 minutes, just 5 minutes. Mona don't leave 2 or 4. He may negotiate yo. Because I want make you beat me. I want give you body beat. Celebrating for what? Johnny the fool, honey. How many have they killed before? In 2019, 2018, how many people did they kill? Buhari, I never one day address you as a president. That one not depend you. He have never one day addressed you as a president. Say, I'll be president. And now so your president for your country, wait for take a drone, made their head, kill you there. Now so they take the behave. All the fallen heroes in Europe now go call off una. If really wait till now the count they do. It is not constitutional here even in EU. It go there well with una. If it is constitutional, una one just they fight for nothing. Say, even at this point in town, I see the fight. My dear, if I bought fear kun le lowa. If I bought, all can buy and praise one in Jesus' name. Oh Lord, there ain't no worry in any. All him, me, I mean, you white baby in Jesus. I walk him and it, but oh, walk him and ru, and then I ru, and then I got a network in it. Oh, we got seven in Jesus. Oh, down with him. I'll come to the company. Nedja, man, even though you don't go walk one. You go walking. I never know that you people are the butt of animal who does not need freedom. No wonder you agree that you are a slave. No wonder. He just be like, they keep back, you're talking that time, black American come to happy. The enjoyment you are enjoying today, up to the part of Europe, it was Martin Luther King that fought for you. People were the ones that who resisted Jim Crow law in the 18th century. People resisted it. Then what you are enjoying today, it does not concern you. Now make the job break, you want to go fabric, go in 1,000 euros. The 1,000 euros we want in, you know, read the one way politicians take the bought and pay every weekend. Where they suffer, pull so. Go and sleep in your floor flat. For those of you that have kingdom, go to your kingdom. Go to your kingdom and say, leave us here. Go to your kingdom and say, go to your country and say, and leave us here. Because it is what we have learned from here. Bad society irritates us. You can see light everywhere right now. But can you do this kind of a thing in your country? Okay, now bring person come court. Now say, now rest time. Come on, in picture, we don't see. How now take time for court, we don't see. More now kill him, more now wait. Make una kill him. And now Nigeria put themselves for problem. But the people that think very well, they know what's happening. Please, if I see back on, you know what I can do very well. This one, I'm not going to be. Whether I'm fake, I can just off you write your name for paper. I swear to God, it's what I'm going to do. If I see bad comment, you better delete it now. I'm going to write your name on paper. If waiting at the talk about the doan, now so I'll fetch this well, now so my own be. I'm going to write your name. I can't drop on for river. Or can work in river. Even the river, they needed freedom. Mami water, they need freedom. Even devil, kingdom of hell, they need freedom there. What your leader is even doing to you, devil not the doing to his own agent. Angel Lucifer, he treat up his people well. Look at that, not be so make on the die for sex. That one, that dinner. Not be person your wife saying, get me go key. I will say that man had the fight for freedom, will I be better? Then you were there alive. You are not making any impact. All you do is to rigmarole in social media. Unyimu where my word among you were there. He showed that you were a bad head now. Wa mion hue, wa mion hue, wa ah, wa be you, wa boom one. Well, that now go and go. In my talk, Bene, I will reveal a lot of things in this media. Nigga do what by your team, I will reveal a lot of things. I yawema. Stupidity. Must you celebrate everything? Nonsense. All worker, no play me jack a double. We are at work, but any kata, we not believe say we're at work. If we not read their work, what concern, what is the inside your body, what you put on there? How does it go there? Is he giving you nutrition? Because you are an animal, you don't know. That's why you don't even know whether your leader is oppressing you because you are an animal. You are an animal, that's how animal behave. What did they give animal and how they give you now? Are you not really a zoo? You are a zoo animal. Una the canoe is right, wherever he is today is right. Because that is cheap is given to animal and a goat, and then they give them to snake. Both carnivorous animal or herbivorous animal. Huh? All of them, don't they? A state of residential monopause. Huh? We are talking about freedom. So worry, they hang down one there. The two major people will get, only God know. Apart from these three people now, which other person you get where they speak for you? You know, then you are happy. You are happy. If the Nigeria be benefiting you, you will go to your embassy, then go kill you. Huh? How many of your tribe do any embassy? Any of you do any embassy for the whole Nigeria? For the whole world, where we do they? If you would then I clean, I go be. But now the black pass. Now with the situation Nigeria affect, but because the elite, this useless politician, it does not affect them. But now you they join them. A state whereby if God no way I support, if they rule, I go get power. Then the next person I feel beaten for road. That one I state is a lawless state. Nigeria is lawless. Me, I don't know, say, now so it be. I won't campaign for any idiot. Say, because I support governor now, you come make me get power past the next person. The next person don't fit talk. Or they'll go to destroy property. That one alive. Then you want me to have the same ideology with you. Am I crazy? A fair man? Nonsense. Opportunity that your country did not give to you, now they give you here. Opportunity that your country never gave to you, now you get for Janso. Now, middle of the road that day, so can I do it in Nigeria? Somebody not come claim me, come off for ground and say, now nah, papa be your John, wait for this street. A woman cry out the other day now, land way buy, but I think 5.5 million. Not be who now wait, see, sell her for and collect her from her. That one will not be state where you call it your own. Upon say, you husband even go bring police. According to what the woman said, the police were locked. A government now had a lock for a side compound. A state whereby people get power past government. Individual, he lock government. Obaseki should be ashamed of that. That police, they go lock up for a side compound. They know one only man said I go. Obaseki should be ashamed of that. May they go destroy that house. For that man to have the infantry lock a state police, lock them for a side compound. What did that one be? You don't count that. I don't put not count that one as an insult to the state, to an individual. Lock a police, lock them for a side compound. Now don't be your state. May I not come from such a state? May I not take not come from such a state? Go to the world. That one a state. Lawlessness. Everybody practice lawlessness. You can be key at any time. Yeah? A state where papa go come out, they lay curse on the children. People see, they say, me put. Then you guys are happy. A state in Ekin. I'm not from Una state. I'm from Amame. We either know Kumasi no. Me and you take Dakar in Senegal. I'm from Dakar. If I can change my papa, I swear to God, I will do it. I will look for where I can change it. God, why my own down with him? Because there is no cooperation among you guys. You cannot succeed in such an environment. It is impossible. There is no way someone can ever succeed in such an environment. Very, very impossible. Very, very much more impossible. We can't survive it. According to the woman, he said the police were locked inside the compound. Where individual they get power past government. If you want to even embarrass anybody now, police now you go even not be saying you they follow that they drag right this arrest. You lock them. All basically we are locked inside a compound. The idea of police of Nigeria, we are locked inside a compound because you guys are animal. That's why they can lock you inside the compound. Can you lock a policeman here abroad inside your compound? If you even drag say resist arrest too much, my dear, you go hear Yawa. But the person now he may be kicking, hating, and whatever because now may I not belong to a society? I don't have freedom of speech. Who are me? Retreat my freedom from me. I won't. I'm not a part of that. A part of such a society. Obaseki was locked in a compound. Is that not a mess on you? 21st century. A police will be locked by one idiot in a compound. Then we don't have the cannon more. The man have already made up his mind that he ready to use what the last blood to get Brafa. He has said it. So more than take a battle and say the same way the women of Jerusalem, they will say, oh, he not be a mona, oh, or so. He tell them, say, I bet more than sorry for myself. Because the one way they come for and I go big fast. And really, UK now, they whisper into my ear, say, it be like say they will give you a third dose, third one, they know what, third one. In our account, you know what? Actress and Enga, Ephesa, Madonna, Johnson, who were in our line, who were in Jesus, or to boo one of the illele, because we're down with him. Me, I always saw him, at least I'm a human being. I don't say all of them are spirit. Waka wulu, and that's a stupid idiot. Hey, man, normally live a good life. How can you wear normal nigga? Where do I go? Go freedom for what? I will not give you that free land. Nobody force you to join IPOB or join ESM. But like now, me, I don't get time to come to interrupt anybody if they fight for your freedom. That's what I know how to do. I can't start attacking and can't start disturbing you. I don't get that apartheid. Fight for your freedom. Like people now, they fight for an enemy, Middle East or whatever. If you fight and finish, I go enjoy with you. Yeah, where we are, my men, I fight time. I cannot come and start distracting you. It is crazy for anybody, somebody fighting for freedom, come to insult the person. As long as that puts on the for ground, so now they fight on. Maybe go wagon, why fight at the con enjoy. A more lead you is why banana, maybe do enjoy. At least I protest in Europe and I don't protest. Why even Wahoo? If you want me to pray for you, I will pray for you. But why not leave these people alone and fight for your garden life? Imagine where Ragmo, Agmoma, where Umakan Uriye, Isan Moto Ume, or why Uma Deve Webo, or Almighty Ekoke. Okay, what's you? Why not face your life yourself? Face your life. Everybody got his own problem. Wafi Moto, now eat that tire. You want change, or you want go pass at you, or you want do insurance, or age, they make noise. You should be having your personal problem by now, instead of disturbing other people. Me, I know see any, and I know no longer funny. Although do I wanna go in sudden, or now go in sudden. So now only when I just come they relevant now for Nigeria. The rest of that tribe are not relevant. Now only you want they relevant. Why not leave these people alone? Whichever way they can fight, they can solve their problem. There are freedom you fight simultaneously. There are freedom you fight using quadratic equation. There are freedom you fight using Almighty formula. In whichever formula they choose to fight their freedom, let them fight it. If I'm going to Madrid right now, if I don't want to pass autopista, where for the pay toll gate, you get where I go pass, I go reach Madrid. From my city here, if I want to go Madrid, I don't want to pass toll gate. You get where I go pass. You will want to pass toll gate, go pass. People are just tired of this suffocation. So let's wait and see how Nigerian government want to do one first. This is your way they tie, the one way they come for you. Not is someone banana arrow in area you egg. Do we massafwa? So wana. Oh, na man say sleep in the night. Why not think about yourself? Gumi is roaming about. Where do they call this Boko Haram terrorist leader said? That one this Avesa Forest, that side. Huh? Mieti Allah did there. Those ones, they are not terrorists. Somebody that came and said, please stop killing my brothers, stop killing our mothers. Now on the fact, who what do you if I bought fear come the lower? See you some other time.